And it's probably along the lines of, "Will, are you late to stream?" To which I say, "No, and I will quite happily gaslight you until you believe what I said over what you thought, because you're stupid and I hate you." Anyway.
Stream.
The worst part is it's like, I've ended up streaming. Like, my streams have kind of fallen around to be, like, anywhere from, like, 10 to half an hour late sometimes. And I know people are probably thinking, why don't you just stream at half 10, like, half 6 then? Why don't you just stream at half past 10 in the morning? It's fine. To which I say no. Because if I do that subconsciously, my brain will be like, ah, it's fine. I got, like, another half hour before I can stream. And I'll stream even later.
Because I'm stupid.
What were we doing? That's the real question. Nope. Oh, that's right, we're doing the ranger stations. We've got to go all the way up north of this one. Oh, we can do this, Bucket. I think we're strong enough, we can just run straight on by. It's no problem. Of course, the only downside is the Kazia doors, or case of doors, as I was informed that there are no Kazia doors outside of Big MT. Ergo, case of doors. We also got cool armor that was completely and utterly useless, and we wasted fucking 16,000 caps on it, only to get told by Fluffy, "Oh yeah, no, that armor, it's not even like the best armor in the game, man. You should get another one." Which is annoying, and it makes me want to cry. But it looks goofy as fuck, so we keep it. And to be fair, from what I saw, apart from, like, the ranger armor, which makes sense, because, you know, the actual, like, NCR ranger armor is, like, the best armor. Outside of that... Uh-oh. Outside of the ranger armor, all the other armors that are just way better and I'm a fool for repairing the current one I've got, all of the other armors are legitimately DLC armor. So it's like, ah, I can't do those, and that's cheating anyway. That's not normal content. What the fuck? We set out pretty strong. The only being in... Now, if I remember, aren't there people this way? Wow! Bitch! Man. I should also really get to Novak soon. Learn the ranger. Wah wah. You know? Inside it, we set out pretty strong. Just a lot of burned bodies. Just a bit weird. Those are four adult Cazadors. And I. I'm about to get fucking destroyed. What's the use to buy a Tory if you won't buy gasoline? We used to be doing the part right, I believe. Ooh, banana yucca. Actually, how much has this gone down by? Oh, it's barely been damaged. That's fine. I'm gonna pop a Med-X. Because I'm smart and I remember what drugs do. Oh, cool. Now I'm addicted to Med-X. I've not been happier in my entire life. Okay. I think if we uppercut them, we should be able to fuck them up. Man. Man. Are taking a bit too much damage. Ooh! That's very close. Wham, wham, wham. There's still one left. Uh-oh. Okay. Drink some water. Have a gecko stick. And then cry. Oh, shit. Anti-venom. Uh-oh. That's not good. There we go. All good. And now what's here apart from Gabagia? I mean, all anti-venom. And that. Stars of the Midnight Ranger. Wait. So. What? I'm trying to piece out what happened here, because I thought. Well, maybe it's a fiend camp that. Or a caravan camp that got attacked by fiends. Which makes sense, but now there's a Great Khan's. As well. So why is the Great Khan soldier armor just the fucking worst? It's just the normal leather jacket. My herd is grazing. Cran. Stim bats. Not like I used like 10 of those to get over, but it's okay, we won't talk about it. Fuck's sake. Oh, I could actually just no, I use all my healing stuff. Okay, if I didn't use all my healing shit, I probably could have just slept all the damage off. Which is a bit of a bummer. Is that it? You have to get through a bunch of Cazadors, which are deemed by the game itself as one of the toughest fucking enemies to fight. And it's just like, oh yeah, here's a couple drugs. And like 2 stim packs. Off you pop. Cry. Okay, let's see, how much of my armor dinkied? Holy shit, what's the point of me even getting this? It cost me 16,000 caps to repair it. I fight 2 Cazadors, my health has disappeared, it's just gone. It's almost halfway, man. If I remember, I think that's where the rest of the Khans are. Only because I remember Red Rock and Khan Red Rock. Oh. Look at me being intelligent, putting 2 and 2 together. Cactus. Barrel. Yum yum. These are bighorners. They are enemy bighorners. Spring Mount Ranch Street Pork. Fair enough. Is there anything inside the actual ranch? It's all dead as. Get out of here, Manti. I think bad piss, more like ban piss. Bam! So, fair enough. There are a lot of mantisi. Would it be mantises or mantis eye? That's the real question. Wah. Oh. I still am curious as to why. Wham! I still am curious as to why that, ooh. The big horners sound like a fucking cougar. Or some other violent creature. Hello. Bam. Get blammoed. Wham. Wham. Fool. Your child is your demise. Wham. Got him. Got him. Is there anything else here? I wonder why there are mantises. I shall drink some water. Sussberry Lass. Simbeck. Water. All good. Ooh. Anything in the lake?
Like my Johnny.
Crack-a-ka-chow! Oh, that was embarrassing. I don't talk about that one. Oh, god damn it. Oh, now I feel foolish. Die. Oh, is there anything over that way? So it does appear the mountains lead off. I don't remember if there's anything out here, and I think we're not close enough to Vegas for it to be the vault. Because I do remember there's the vault with all the plant people in. But I don't think we're... I think I remember that's like more close to Vegas, no? I think we're like right on the outskirts. Johnny Guitar. Oh, fucking walk hazard balls, man. Ooh. Nice. I like how I got Bug Stomper Part 2. I attack the mantis. It does not do more damage. It does the exact same fucking damage, man. Am I suffering from withdrawal? Medex. Oh, it's okay. It reduces the two stats that I have at level 1. It's no biggie. I actually don't know where I am. I don't think I'll be able to get up that. What's up here then? Bah. Cazador still really hurt, but they don't appear to be too bad now. I mean, they're manageable because now I actually have, you know, functioning armor that isn't as useless as a wet paper towel thinly draped across my chest. That's pretty decent. Is this another one of those ones where there's nothing here and I have to fight a bunch of really tough enemies for nothing? I got a feeling that's what this is. Ooh. Bam! Die, idiot. Oh my god, that's a lot of poison. That's a lot of poison damage. Oy, oy, oy. Oh! Corruption! It is a day in the life of a Brexit geezer. How are you doing? It has been so long since I've seen you. How are you doing, man? It's been a hot minute. Yeah. Bah. My cowboy. Anti-venom. All good. Did I not ping? I was trying to think if I pinged or not. I remember pinging. Hold on. How did you say do it? Shift tab and then tab. Homer, 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 Homer. Homer, Homer, Homer. Oh, I did the thing where it's like, there's the ping. I did the stupid thing. Again. Homer, 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 Homer. I did the thing where I had the title and the stream thing all copy-pasted out in the ping channel in the main livestream alerts. And then I just didn't press enter. it's just sat there. Also, yeah, we've not done Love and Hate yet, unfortunately. Shish. We're just kind of big spigging. Oh no. Why, what's with the feud? I know, he's here! It's amazing! I didn't know where he was. It's good to see that you're about, man. Genuinely. It's nice to see you. I haven't seen you in ages. I was just as surprised and just as excited. Boo, do, 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 do. Now, I do, if I remember, I think I am vilified with the Khans. So we'll see whether or not I'll get, like, insta-gunned down or no. Apparently none of them exist. They've all just disappeared. Love that. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Spartry's only come back to fucking rip on you. Hello. I ought to bleed you. I don't know who you are. I don't care. Hello. See, at least she says yeah. Also, I thought I was vilified with the Khans. Why are they just being chill? Don't get it. I have to eat on my break.
Indulgent. Rhymes with indulgent. What do you want?
What do you want? Can you tell me about the great Khans?
I can tell you they're a bunch of big dumb jerks with no appreciation for art. I mean, can you believe that?
I missed you too, bud. What's the initiation?
Everybody has to do it. Well, everybody wants to be a Khan anyways. Toss you into the ring there and beat if you...
That doesn't sound too bad.
Sure, maybe not if you're some hulking reprobate like Regis or big to the gills like Jack. I don't know. The Khans don't really get me.
What are you doing?
Nothing really.
Oh, nothing really. Oh, fuck. Going under Sun's blasting. True.
Okay, so, yeah, I was writing poetry. The followers of the apocalypse came to our camp when I was a kid.
He sounds like such a whiny emo.
Pre-war poetry.
I'm just really fucking... I'm just like, I'm so deep. Holy shit.
Have you seen this tribe? If it's not an epic drunken ballad of cracking skulls and hearing lamentations, they think it's a waste of time.
Hello, I'm Multismo. What's up? You sound too eager for your initiation.
Yeah, well,
you're Tonks.
Guess maybe I'm not.
Tonk?
What else can I do?
Tonks? Unless this is a misspell of toes, of which, get that out of here.
You would? Really? This rad scorpion bites my foot in the box canyon. Ow, 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 ow. That's it. What do you think?
It was terrible.
Whatever.
You can't end an haiku with going, ow, 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 ow. What? Okay, it's just a bit rude, isn't it? Usually we wouldn't, but I'm a bit oh no, that's right, the main count's over here. We weren't initially, but I got vilified by them, but they're just kind of being really chill about it, so you know, I'm just kind of just bumming around, accidentally walked into the So I'm just, you know, I'm vibing, I'm chilling. I'm doing drugs, I'm wearing leather. I'm saying heidi, howdy, howdy, heidi, heidi. Are you following me? Good. I would punch you in the throat. Fucking watcha!
What?
Hello? Oh.
Whoa, new guy.
What is it you do here?
Do? We don't, like, do anything. We make the magic happen.
Wow. What's the magic?
We make the happy stuff. What do you need? Jet? Psycho? A little Med-X to ease the pain?
You drug dealers?
Nah, man. More like drug suppliers. Yeah. Other folks sell them. Diane's mostly in charge of that.
Who's Diane?
Diane's my girl, man.
The person sat right behind me, I believe.
Our whole lives, ever since our folks
died. Oh, will it?
Now we keep the Khans in caps.
What does it break? Tell me about the great Khans.
Their family. Papa may look like a big angry bear, but he's a softy at heart. Regis is cool, scary, but cool. The rest are all pretty groovy, even little Jerry.
Who's Jerry?
The other dudes call him Jerry the Punk. That's kind of harsh, though. I think he's just a sensitive soul that needs some love. He's usually down around the proving ground if you want to say yo.
Oh, right. Okay, I mean, that makes more sense, I guess. In Katsumi?
Diane handles most of the transactional elements of...
Okay, yeah, so don't teach him your stuff yet.
What do you mean?
Oh, no, wait, it gave me the quest for it. Uh-oh. If Gru-delicious means dead, maybe think of the children, man. The children.
I don't know what you've been smoking.
Are you buying? Oh, cool. For people that are well-renowned drug makers, they don't make a lot of drugs.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Bye. Oh, yo, are you Diane? Oh, hey, we were just talking about you right over there.
You're
it's
not
good.
One of my regulars. What do you want?
Read S-A-A-K. What's S-S-A-K? No, 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 I didn't break it because I didn't do the recipes. Oh, no, wait, I probably did. Fuck, never mind. What is it you do?
Keep the Great Cons from falling apart, essentially. Jack manufactures the chems. I organize the runners and the shipments.
So, drug dealers.
We're supplying things people want in exchange for things our tribe needs. Don't judge us.
Who do you sell to?
We make regular shipments to a lot of settlements.
Sakon G's n-
a lot of
oh, no, I got it.
Personally, I think they're kind of creepy.
Oh,
but
fuck.
They get all hopped up on psycho and
harassed. Oh, no. Don't ban him. Dude, right. Harapsha is the sole reason... why I, like, almost got fucking eradicated from stream one day. Because we were playing Stalker. And he managed to say something. Or get me to say something because he knew I would reply to it. Where he made me say the N-word on stream. And I couldn't even be mad. I was so proud. It was so good. And about how they grow. And about how they grow. The knee.
Red Rock Canyon. It.
You know.
I don't have any compelling reason to trust you, given your behavior. Helpful? What, like bathtub stim packs? What's the point of that?
It does grow. But you could turn a profit and help the people to majave.
That's touching.
What do you got for sale?
Any-
Bro, I can't even steal their buffalo gourd seeds. This is the worst place ever. I'm crying. Ooh. Cave fungus. Ooh. The leg joints do indeed grow. It's true. Do it. Small bronze. Uh-oh. When you start saying things, like, completely out of pocket that are not related to the stream at all, it genuinely scares me because I feel like you're going to make me say another racial slur accidentally and I'm going to have to delete the whole part. Or I'll just keep it in because it's funny. Like, I mean, shit, man. If you can get me that hard, I've just been got. I just had to lie there and take it, honestly. Oh, shit. That's true. I have, however, been having issues with Big Iron, because not only is it too catchy and it keeps playing in serious moments, so I start singing along to it. Oh, thank you, Random Gaming Bro. Very cool, thank you for follow. I really, like, look, I understand the whole point of this stream, is it's kind of like, you know, it's a bit of a low, it's a bit of a scuffed stream, right? And I have absolutely no urge of professionalism in my body. But I feel like I do have to put on, like, a follow and notification thing, because it's like, I can see it, I can read it. I don't think anyone else does, so it's like, why? No, my issues with Big Iron is it plays in the wrong places and I start jamming out to it too hard, or we've been having an issue, it's happened, like, four different times, where Big Iron will finish playing, and then Big Iron will start playing again. It double plays, and it's like, ah. That's cool. Look at all the pixels. Wow. Hey, do they not? That's cool. Oh. That sounds pretty good. They make the same sounds I do when I'm eating. They go. Look, I can do the same thing. Papa Khan, Regis, who you... What the fuck is Carl?
I've been warned. You are perilously close to making an enemy of Caesar.
What do you think of the Great Khans?
They're a tribe of fine warriors.
Oh, he's the Caesar person, dude.
Yeah, a glorious history. They will be worthy additions to the Legion.
I should have noticed because he's voiced by the Legion voice actor. My
bad. Name is Karp. Glorious Caesar has sent me as an emissary to the Great Khans as a token of our alliance.
What alliance?
In exchange for Great Caesar's promise of all the lands west of New Vegas, the Khans have agreed to fight alongside the Legion when the time comes.
What's your role in Caesar's Legion?
I am one of the Frumentari. It is my duty.
He's one of the Fruity Tooties.
All
these nuts. Wait, can you really? Holy shit! Come.
I'm assigned here as part of the alliance between the Legion and the Great Khan.
Caesar's united my army. So true. Those legions were the Great Khans.
Though they have been cruelly oppressed by the NCR, the Khans remain great warriors. The Legion is honored to have such allies in battle.
Wait, why are the Khans... I thought the whole thing with the Khans and the NCR is it's not that they're oppressing them. It's the fact that the Khans just started attacking them out of the blue and they just went, oh, well, fuck you then. That's all I remember of it. Hello, Regis.
I haven't seen you before. What brings you to
I am vilified by your people. What's your opinion of the NCR?
That's a complicated question. They've done horrible things.
Oh, really? That's so funny. Sure.
And I've gladly killed many of their soldiers in battle. But I can't bring myself to hate them the way Papa does. Things would damn sure be better for us if they were in charge than Caesar.
You are a grown man, and you just unironically said Papa.
Papa, lie. Oh, lie like Papa.
Oh, well, yeah, okay, that's probably not a good idea, then. So if you're in charge of the tribe, you'd fight with the NCR against Caesar if asked?
I suppose if asked, I would. But that's a moot point, because Papa's in charge now, and he's not going anywhere.
I could kill him, and then, you know, rules of succession. Tell me about Papa Khan.
Papa is one of the best leaders the Khans have ever had. He's kept us together through all of our hardships, ever since we left California. Bitter Springs changed him, though. He started to really hate the NCR after the massacre. And sometimes, I worry that's poisoned his mind.
Papa-chan? Puppy. Hey, yo, puppy. What do you mean about Papa's hatred poisoning his mind?
Nothing. Forget about it.
Oh. Tell me about Bitter Springs.
I really don't like to talk about it. Let's just say it was a tragedy, and the NCR is to blame. And we'll leave it at that.
Who are you?
Name's Regis. I'm Papa Khan's advisor and right-hand man. I'm also the chief enforcer of the tribe's laws, so watch your behavior.
I could kill you with one punch to the head, you little bitch ass. Hello there, Papa Khan, who apparently is a big bear of a man, but by that I mean he wears a cool helmet and has a beard, I guess.
So the cub enters the wolf's den.
Oh, his voice is good. Oh, his voice is nice. His good voice. Oh, fair enough. I mean, yeah, that's true. True. Can you tell me about your people?
You want to hear the story of the Great Khans? It's a long one, full of honor, glory, and betrayal. We have suffered, but we will regain our glory.
Maybe you could give me the short version.
In a hurry, are you?
Very well. I like how there's no option for the long version.
NCR 14 years ago. We ruled the wastes then and called no man master. But we underestimated the families of the Strip, and they drove us back to Bitter Springs, where we remained until the NCR arrived and drove us here.
Oh, really? That's fair enough. Well, I mean, Rappy, the whole thing with these streams is I'm going through all fallouts and whatnot. I mean, yeah, true. Because I'm going through everything. I've got to do every location, explore every location, and do every main quest and side quest. Unmarked quests? Eh. But I have to do everything. Oh, no. It's Johnny Guitar. How did the three families defeat you?
They allied with Mr. House, the self-proclaimed master of New Vegas. He supported them with the resources of New Vegas. Weapons, technology, caps. They were better equipped, and we could not stand against them.
I just noticed something. His horns and a little diddly dot on top of his fucking helmet, are they cell shaded? I think they are. Holy shit. What happened to Bitter Springs?
When the NCR came to the Mojave, we thought they would be easy pickings. We raided their caravans, their towns, their camps. They couldn't stop us. At least that's what we thought. They tracked us to Bitter Springs and surrounded us. When our children, our sick and old, fled through a nearby pass, the NCR gunned them down.
Doesn't sound like something the NCR would order.
Oh, they claimed it was a miscommunication, but tell that to those who saw our families butchered. Tell it to the survivors who were banished here.
I mean, to be fair, yeah, I was gonna say, what the fuck? Like, if you're raiding everyone, fucking up their towns and going after their supply lines, and then they go, haha, no you, brrr, it doesn't matter who they kill. Like, why are you mad about that? I would just say, fair play, I got gutted. Like,
typical. No reference for history in the younger generation.
I listened to everything you just said. And then when I said, I want to ask about something else, he hits me at the, kids these days, and they, all they do is they sit on their Pip-Boy and play Fortnite.
You march all the way out to Red Rock Canyon, enter my home as bold as you please, and you have no idea who I am? Well then, let me educate you. I am the chief of the Great Khans.
The Khans are the Khans.
Have you now? Well, you're a bold one, I'll give you that. But why should I do this for you?
Because I can kick your ass in a fight, loser. Do you think he's going to restore your tribe? You'll just be made slaves.
The Great Khans will not be slaves. Caesar himself has promised us the land from here to the Colorado and the freedom to raid as we see fit. I won't hear any more talk against Caesar or his alliance. The Great Khans will answer Caesar's call to war, and the NCR will pay for their crimes.
I'll have to wait until I, you know, talk to everyone again, because I honestly don't remember shit. Oh, those are just actual doors. Oh, cool. I'll have to wait till I get there and weigh every side.
You try to convince Papa Khan not to join with
you. You were sat next to him eating a fucking Brahmin steak. How are you outside? Break into Carl's room, of course. What is it you had in mind?
You want to convince Papa not to ally with Caesar, right? He's fixated on restoring the glory of the Great Khans, and he sees Caesar as the path to that restoration.
So what do I do?
Papa can be a stubborn man, but he's not a tyrant. He listens to his tribe, and to four voices in particular. If you can convince all of us that allying with Caesar is a bad idea...
Are you convinced already?
I have my doubts about Caesar, yes. But I won't publicly go against Papa Khan based on nothing more than doubts. I've heard rumors that tribes who aligned with Caesar in the past were torn apart and reduced to slaves. Prove it, and I'll back you.
Well, I'd convince Shaq and Diane.
You'd have to talk to them, but those two have been thick as thieves since they were kids. Convince one, and the other will come around.
Right? It's nuts. What about Melissa?
Ah, Melissa. She's a bit of a dreamer. Last time she was in camp, Carl filled her head with stories of serving the Legion as a speculatore. Personally, I've never seen a woman in Legionnaire's armor, so I have my doubts.
We are in Dixieland. What do you mean? We're in the Deep South. So it goes. We're one 10-gallon hat away and one cotton field from...
representative, Carl, has become fast friends with Papa. Carl's the one who has him so fixated on this alliance. You'll probably have an easier time of things if you can find a way to get him out of the picture.
How would I do that?
Carl talks prettily about the honor and nobility of
oh
the
my
Khans,
papa.
But I suspect his actual opinion.
That's true, partner. We're going to start him up. He'll be cactusy.
Or trick him into losing his cool in the longhouse right in front of Papa.
I'll keep that in mind. It's Carl's room. It's way down south in the land. Our traitors rattlesnakes and now they're gonna run away. Run away. right away, Dixieland. Stop detecting me. I need to get this door, man. Why are you still here? Go to bed. Fuck off. Why is your job to sit here and just eat? Well, there's Milert cakes all day? You fucking bunch of goobs. Oh, I should have gone in while these doors there. What if I just... Oh no, this is the Papa's room. Uh-oh.
You lie like Papa.
I know. I was gonna say, I just got in here, I was like, oh fuck. Oops. I know. Why am I still being detected? Is this a thing where, like, radio actually matters in this one?
Fortress of Breams. I do not see it.
Papa! Oh, something broke. Papa!
He lie like Papa! He lie like Papa!
Let me see that. Filthy savages. Probably have to decimate the lot of them. Are these the words of our friend?
Yes!
Great. Yes! Drive Caesar's dog out of our camp. If he's too slow to flee, kill him.
Now, here's... Oh, I broke the door. He's stuck in there. I don't know. Fuck off, loser. Oh my god, that noise in slow motion.
I'm beginning to hear.
Farewell. He lay like Papa. That's not what Nando sounds like. Oh. I would love to go to Nando's, actually. I am, unfortunately. Never had a Nando's. How could I be British if I've never not had Nando's before? I like how we've given him enough thing to not go side with the Caesar's Legion by literally killing the guy. I would love to, but we have the funny thing of tabbing out in Fallout makes the game die. So I might do it in a bit once I finish Red Rock. Because
I do remember there's the shift tab thing that Slav told me about, but...
I want to end this quest first. Where the fuck is Melissa? She in this house? Melissa! Why the fuck is she over there? Why is she in good sp- What the fuck? I'm hiccuping too much. What the fuck are you doing over here? Hello? Well, it's not that I can tolerate. It's the only kind of autism I can emulate. Although now you said that, I've got my hopes up and I'm probably gonna fucking bust my gut laughing. Oh no, a rat scorpion, whatever will I do? Spoosh. Spoosh. Ow. Spoosh. 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 Oh, I am wounded. Help me. I would love to check that out. I mean, I know he's saying filthy degenerates, but I think it would really be funny. Could you imagine the fucking balls if he just said, he just casually drops the N-word hard R? I feel like that'd be ridiculous and way too funny. I don't want to hear you guys saying, yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Don't worry about it. No, no, no. Shh. That's just rude. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. My health. Let's ride into the sunset. Oh, turbo mode. Wow. Punch, 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 punch. I need to, like, power to hit. It does nothing if I don't power attack. That's not even, dude, that's not even clever. I'd say the oh, actually, no, I guess you can't say scorpion without the P. Huh. I'm gonna say school sussy, but that just doesn't really work, does it? Or go license. Wait, really? Oh, no. Well, then you should tell it to give it back. Get it? Because it stole it, and I'm taking it the wrong way. Oh, poison. Well, poison. Man. What I don't understand, you should put it in Gen. I'd love that. We shall all gaze upon your cat. Whoops. Let me take that. Together. Stop. Take that rudely. Bro. Uh oh. Never mind a pussy pic, you're about to see a fucking dead man on stream. Whoopsie poopsie. Well, that's all my stim packs got. I love that for me. No. Fuck! Bitch ass! Oh, I see what you did there. That's the funny. That right there, that's quite the funny. I'm dying from fucking rad scorpion poison alone, man. Hold on. Sabasha. I'll be with you. Into sunset we will ride. Boom, boom. Right. Fuck off. I run. I have not. Because I've been thinking about what things I should do for stream. And you disappeared during that time. So if you're about, I would have streamed it. Although, to be fair, we're kind of on, oh my god, why is there another one? Hello? Where are you coming from? Stop! 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 Oh no, I'm gonna lose the high ground. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh! No! 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 I died! Ah! Fuck. No, not from Arena. We're doing it from the second one, was it? In the shadow of the valley. Yeah, no, so I'm going to be starting at Daggerfall, because apparently there's a Unity Daggerfall that works out pretty well. I think that's the one we're starting on. Cripple his glands. His penis. Dead. Bam! Oh my god! Yes, 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 yes! I mean, yeah, that's fine. I don't mind if they're bad. Where is this taking me? Am I just on the other side of the fucking mountain? I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. I was talking about this with Fluffy earlier. Like, the sheer... Oh my god, it's just completely the wrong way. I've just been wasting my time. The sheer amount of, the sheer amount of fucking invisible walls in this game that stops you from going over a slight hill or a mountain unironically makes me want to game end. Daha. Daherful. I love it. I take a... Oh, and I have to drink IRL. Hi, guys. I just took a straight sip from my trusty Vault 13 canteen. That was cool. Is this bitch in the fucking... Is she in the Deathclaw bit? I think she might be. You know what? We'll go Tribal Village. And then we'll just go straight across, because I know it's go straight. All the Khazad-dûls are dead, it's fine. Wait, really? I feel like that's gonna be the, like, half of the map is just gonna be fucking invisible walls, man. Okay, okay. Yeah, I'm on my way. I was thinking it's probably the better way to go about it. Why are there more of you? Why are there more of you? Are you at least babies? I think you are. Yeah. Fuck you. Ah! They're not babies! They're full size! Ooh. Boom! 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 Oh. He fell over. Okay. Die. The only issue is, I do believe... I'm, out of... Oop. Die, cringer. I do believe that I am unfortunately out of anti-venom. Which is a bit of a... my fucking eyes! It's a bit of a uh-oh. Let me make anti-venom. For the love of God, why does the... have to be so fucking loud? Give me these. Anti-venom. Oh. I can only make anti-venom out of things that I don't have. Wow. Incredible. I'm trapped. The town over there. I mean, I guess we could sidetrack. Could I stop being poisoned right now, please? Oh, well, that's the wrong button. Fuck, I just wasted my life buffed out. God damn it. Without you, thought our love was... Oh, was it? That makes sense. It's way too loud. I don't even think it's the case at all. It's just general poison. Oh my god. It would be nice if it fucked off already, though. Jesus. I'm gonna go through all these gecko steaks I just made. Oh, wait. Really? Oh, that's nuts. That's really good. Who are you? Oh, well, you threw a grenade at me. You're not friendly. Okay. Okay. Okay! What the fuck is that cracked aim? Hello? It fucking perfectly dombo-bomboed me. Hello? Who the fuck are you? I don't know who that is. Ah! Why? Why did she got plasma grenades? One of those. Uh-oh. I'm probably gonna die from this. Oh, she's got love and hate. Okay, I see. No, don't hit me before I can kill you. Why did she heal? She healed. Did you see that?
Did you see it? At the bottom of the corner of the screen.
Okay. I'll pick these up. Slav has been making me... He's been wanting me to go north and get these the whole time. And I was like, I don't know if I can deal with the Cazadors, but...
Oh shit, you're true!
I can repair this really expensive armor that I spent 16 grand repairing, only for it to get winked down in like 2 seconds. I love it, it's my favorite. It do be a British Grenadier moment. Yum, yum, yum. That's the last of my purified water. Oh my god, why am I still poisoned? Go away! Oh my god. Holy shit. Wait, I just realized something. Oh. Oh my god, I'm so fast. Well, I guess that makes sense. Well, to be fair, I've been getting... Oh, I have been getting stung by a lot of Cazadors and... Big red Scorpios, so I guess it does make sense. Over here. Why did you say that so calmly? That wasn't a, ah, I'll kill you. Get, she's over there. Get over here. It was a, oh, look, an enemy. Where? Over here. What the fush? Doo-doo. Bam. I did not hit her. I did not. High mark.
I did not hit her. I did not.
Ooh, I have banana yucca. I think I can make some slasher. Ooh. Campfire. Slasher. I feel like outside of love and hate, there's probably nothing else in this town, right? Doesn't appear to be any locations I can get into. Now we go south to get the lady. I know, as I said, Star's been trying to make me get it this whole time. He's like, oh, if you get this fluffy, you'll be happy. And I'm like, yeah, but you're not... You haven't told me where it is. You're telling me I'm gonna go for it. But come on, man. Plus, there's Cazadors, and I didn't know if I could beat the Cazadors at that point in time. Sorry, case of doors. As we've discussed, there are no Cazadors outside of Big MT. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Oh, it's okay, it's only a baby one. I'll die slightly less fast. Bam! Bam! Oh my god! Holy shit! I mean, the whole reason why I've been keeping the bladed claw was based off the fact that it gave, like, bonus crit damage, which I immediately lost. Hello. Because it gave us the bonus crit damage, which I lost by going heavy-handed. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Damn. I like how even young Deathclaws don't look young. They all look like old men. They're all wrinkled. It's weird. I see another one. Ooh. Oh, no. I think I'm in the wrong area. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Oh no! Why did you fix that one? Me fisting Deathclaws. Wah! Yeah, I think I went a bit too far north. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna leave. Gotta go. Midnight Ranger. But it says she's there, like, directly south. She's in the quarry, isn't she? Is she in the quarry? She's in the quarry. I feel like she's in the quarry. Because if I go straight here, I just encounter a bunch of Deathclaws. I don't think she's anywhere else. Ooh! A thing. Oh. By any chance, is it this one that has a Deathclaw on it? Uh-oh. Sir? Hello? Sir? See, like I said, if it's the young ones, it's not too bad. I think it also doesn't help that I don't have a lot of medical supplies. Running out of anti-venom and then having to deal with getting plasma grenaded really didn't do me any favors. Ooh, a vault. Time to get distracted. Where's the entrance? Entrance, entrance, entrance. It's in the parking booth. It's not in the parking booth. It's in the parking booth. Yeah. I figured it out. I got smart in my brain. Hurry up. Uh-oh. Oh, is this the Powder Gang of all? It's go time. Overseer's office. Hello? Oh. Samuel Cook. Hello?
Who the hell are you? I know you weren't one of the inmates.
It's Thingy's brother! What's his face? I want to say Jason. It's not Jason. Let's go, you say worked up.
That coward Lim has been talking about surrendering to the NCR. Now the men are confused, not sure who's leading this gang.
Who's Lim?
He was an inmate like the rest of us. He's just another coward. He wants us to leave.
And the prison break.
A beautiful thing. Saved a little blast.
Yeah, no. But, what's his face? There is the other cook, the person that threatened in Good Springs. He's the person that, I'm guessing he's like the elder brother of the guy who threatened Good Springs. Jacob Cook. It's Jacob. I think. I don't know. What brought you to this place? I say, blurry visioned.
Heard there was an abandoned vault along this mountain ridge. And that the wildlife here
yeah.
had teeth big enough to keep the NCR away.
There was a cook that attacked the guy in Good Springs, no? Cobb. I do remember encountering another person called Cook, though.
It's a fucking death trap around here. Fiends swarm all over Vault 3 in the east. If you're looking for humans, the Khans are north of us. Then there's an NCR base at McCarran past Vault 3.
Cook?
Supposedly.
No, I remember talking. There was someone in the facility that had Cook. Either that or I'm just remembering the thing. Tell me about Lem.
He was an inmate like the rest of us.
What about something else? Who are you?
You really don't know. I'm Samuel Cook.
How'd you end up in prison?
I was blowing up supply caravans along the 15 freeway. The NCR got wise to my ambush spots, picked me up and threw me in a cage.
Why'd you hate the NCR?
Their republic is a joke. They're a bunch of tyrants led by an even greater tyrant, that idiot Kimball. They think they have the right to annex every inch of dirt in the West and force their system on every man, woman, and child.
I mean, yeah, this is a bit of a shitty thing to do. Do you know anything about the vault?
Some of the computers still work, but the only files are diaries and garbage. Typical vault.
Alright. If only I didn't have the grace of an elephant with Parkinson's wearing cymbals for shoes, I could take that keycard and be Annie. Anyway. Why are there two? Okay.
You're not one of us. What do you want?
Why are your eyes closed? They're not. Why are they? What is going on with your eyes? What are you going on around here?
The fucking cook has us trapped here. After we escaped from an NCR prison, he dragged us around the wasteland until we ended up in this shithole. A group of us want to leave, go back to the NCR and surrender. But Cook won't let us.
What are you doing in prison?
I made my living sneaking into NCR camps looking for shit to steal. I got sloppy, and then I got caught.
Oh, dude, just put on some, like, NCR bandolier armor. They'll all think you're an NCR member. It's very embarrassing. How'd you get out?
Made it out during Cook's big prison break. Like the rest of the guys here.
I'm guessing because there's two overseers, the whole point is, like, running a dual government thing. To see how well two people as governing bodies could work, and then, you know, eventually they all start hating each other and then murder. Who's Cook?
Samuel Cook. It was his idea to organize a jailbreak. But now he's just an overambitious prick who's gonna get us all killed.
Oh, fair enough. Tell me about the prison break.
I can be pretty sneaky when I need to be, and the prison guards were a joke. So, when Cook told me...
I crouched right behind him, and I said, Ooga Booga, and they didn't hear a thing. It was nuts. Let's talk about something else.
Alright. What do you want to know?
Tell me about Cook.
Cook is just an overambitious...
Okay, tell me about something else. Funny work.
If you can find a way to cut off access to the sulfur in the caves below the vault, I've got some caps waiting for you.
Oh, why can't you do it?
I have to watch Cook. I wouldn't put it past him to just start killing the opposition, starting with me.
I mean, true. Why'd you want to seal off the sulfur?
Cook is planning to use the sulfur to make bigger explosives. You check out the caves and see if there's anything you can do. Without access to the sulfur, he'll lose what influence he has left with the men here.
Yes.
Thanks.
Take his key. Yes.
I tried hacking the locking mechanisms on the doors.
But if I talk to him, I get the red sector. It's on your terminal, boy. Oh, no. Fake medical records. Paranoia must be induced through non-violent, non-chemical means in order for the experiment to be considered a success. A group of technicians have been assigned to run the reactor. They are currently researching methods to improve the reactor efficiently. The reactor floor is fully staffed and completely self-sustained. The only access between the vault and the reactor level is through the elevator hidden under the desk in this room. Currently, the password to open this passage is Hyacinth. Please change this password. Has not been informed of the research being taken on. Okay. Recover data. Nothing got recovered. Whoops! 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 Accidentally hit him in the brain! I did it. Anyway. Okay. Let's go. He done seen nothing. Hello? Oh. That's just a bit rude, isn't it? That's just a bit rude, isn't it? Oh, another one? That's just a bit rude, isn't it? They're all just being a bit rude. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Stop looking at me! I do not exist! I am Blorpo, the invisible. Chaka chaka. I am Blorpo, the mentally challenged. You do not see me. I cover my eyes, therefore he cannot see me, for I cannot see him.
Who the hell are you?
Who the hell are you?
There's some fire geckos in the low.
Sure. But then I can talk to Blue Man and get the blue key card and have both key cards. Because I am king. I should have them both. Sure. Wait. Where's the button for this room? Where let me button? What the heck? Hello?
Cook is gonna get us all killed.
Fucking geckos.
Damn, running low on smokes again.
Bro, why are you worried about smokes? You dripped out the wazoo and you got the plasma fucking rifle. What the fuck? There appears to be more fucking geckos than there do fucking cooks, so...
You better be sleeping with one eye open.
Are you threatening me? Kill you with one punch to the brain. I will crush your skull. Hello. Ooh.
often misinterprets other actions as hostile. He perceives friendly interactions with nurses as patronizing. We've also noticed that other patients remain in contact with 1687865 the more readily they are to act aggressively towards him, due to 1687865's defensive nature, thus for reinforcing 1687865's perceived hostility. Wow. Cool. I'm glad we learned that. Oh, there's another patient. Wow. Okay. Patient brought in by the police. This is the ninth occurrence of such, and we are now seeking extended resident for the patient within our facility.
I would always approve my journey.
Patient brought in by police. Patient claims to be hearing voices taunting him. Patient claimed that he, at one point, believed these voices were coming from his grandfather's radio. Patient now believes the voices are coming from within himself, and he is eager for help. It's schizophrenic. Patient claimed to be insane. Patient claimed he would often get the feeling of being outside himself. This feeling was so intense that it would cause the patient to be off balance during episodes. Navigation through the clinic, often difficult for him to achieve without causing accidents. Patient came! We did it! Beep beep. I love how you highlight the word come and it just shows up as come. It doesn't do anything different because it doesn't show up on screen. Oh shit, toy box, baby. Bumpy pin. Oh, I thought that was gum.
Never gets old when something blows up.
I mean, you're not wrong. Don't double down on come. Greeting, residents. We regret to inform you that there is a problem with one of the water purification filters. We assure you that we are working diligently to fix this problem. However, until the filter has been fixed, please try to keep the water usage limited and report directly to the clinic if you begin to feel ill in any way. Fair enough. I've been reading the bulletin board for months now. I believe we have a spy. Mucus! Boom, 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 boom. I wanna die. Ah, I'm so retarded. One of the reds pretending to be a blue. They're using the bulletin boards to communicate. I believe they want me to see it. I've noticed one of the lights flickering past the door in the red's hallways. I believe it to be morose code. From what I can tell, it's an SOS.
Morose.
Oh, that's true.
Why are you even talking to me?
Why are you even talking to me? Hello?
Fucking geckos.
Fucking geckos.
Oh, it's just a cake out here. Okay, that's the purification thing. I don't trust that doctor. She has bodyguards. What kind of doctor has bodyguards? I've seen the guards bringing her meals. I don't think she ever leaves her office. There's always one posted outside at night, too. I wonder what she's hiding. I don't think she's hiding anything. I think she's in a vault with crazy people. She needs protection. I've been working with a friend. He's been trying to hack into the doc's computer, and so far we haven't had much luck. I took some convincing, but I finally got him to show me what he found on the doc's computer. He was right. I wouldn't like it. The patient files looked like those from an asylum. The patient's names were all in code, but some of us seemed to fit the people around us. But they can't be us. I don't remember being insane. I think I would remember something like that, but it must be true. It explains the doctor's behavior in the bodyguards. I don't know why I can't remember. It must be that doctor. Maybe she's drugging us. I need to get into that office. Uh-oh. Maybe I am insane. Maybe this isn't happening. Maybe the war never happened. Maybe I'm just trapped in my head. Uh-oh. It took some doing, but a few of us got together and managed to trap the people in the clinic long enough for me to get in and do some looking around. I found some restraints and enough sedatives to kill a horse. She must be using them to control us. To make us forget, we're just pawns in a sick game. We confronted the doctor today and she refused to give us any of the information, and we were thrown out of the clinic. Some of us quite literally. We tried talking to the overseer, but he acted as if he didn't know anything about it. I don't believe. Oh my god! All of the asylum patients got girl boss gaslighted into oblivion. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
How could they do this to them, bestie? Wow. Hello. Computer? Ah. heartaches by the number. I couldn't sleep a few nights ago, so I stayed up reading. Around 1:30 in the morning, the vent above my bed began to push out more air than usual. It lasted for about 5 minutes and then turned off. I did not think much of it at the time, but I had trouble falling asleep again last night. Once again, around 1:30, the vents turned on and off for about 5 minutes. It's literally just like circulating air. I've been getting headaches. I think someone's poisoning us. I've been up every night this week, night after night. An extra boost of air comes through the vents. It lasts for about 5 minutes and then turns off. I spoke with one of the neighbors. He said he noticed the same thing in his room as well. We made a report to the maintenance officer. He informed us that the system was running perfectly and there was nothing to worry about. I don't believe him. Maybe he's in on it. It's so stupid, man. It's all so stupid. Gumdrops. By the number, numbers by the storm. Every day you love me. Wait, what's in the red side then? Ah. If this is blue, red sector. Never. Hello. Yeah, I mean, that does seem a bit a good experiment, honestly. I can hear noises through the intercom sometimes. Dad says he can't hear it, but I can. It's really high-pitched, and sometimes I can hear a voice, but I can't make it out words. Mum says it's my imagination that I shouldn't talk about it, that I might worry people. But I've talked to some of the other kids, and they say they've heard it too. Uh-oh. All the kids are secretly half-dog children, allowing them to hear high frequencies. I haven't been able to sleep lately. One of the blues, he's always creeping around by the security door, and I think he's trying to get in. Whoa. One of the blues on Lucas. I've been asking around. There is no reason for those filters to fail. It must have been sabotage. There's a rumor going around that one of the Reds did it. It wouldn't surprise me either. Whenever I walk by a part of them in the cafeteria, they all start whispering. I bet they're plotting out what to do next. Why is there a blue in a red thing? Was there a spy? They were talking about using the bulletin boards to send secret coded messages. Well. Oh, fair enough. Makes sense. Some of the blues caused some trouble in the clinic today. I bet they were stealing drugs. I've heard the vents coming on late at night. Other has too. I bet they're using drugs to poison us, stealing the supplies from the clinic and using them to kill us all. No, I know the truth. The commotion at the clinic, it was a trick. The doctor must be giving them the drugs. She must be in on it. She never leaves her office. It must be because of the poison being pumped through the vents. Her office must be the only one that's safe. Her office has vents too, though. What? They all vented. Thanks for the sarsaparillas. There's a carton of fucking cigarettes. Ooh, bobby pin. Like a carton of cigarettes down the hall, bud. Just go get them. Okay, I'm gonna do blue. I ain't supporting no dang dirty convicts. We'll do blue. There is an insane amount of cameras around here. Holy schmoly. Oh. Can you step on the other one? There you go. Why did that flash up saying Samuel Cook? Why is Samuel Cook down here? Hello? All I can hear right now is the heartbeat in my fucking brain as I'm dying slowly. I'm so blue. It does get a wee bit confused, I must agree. There's nothing here. On watch!
Hello. What is in you?
Oh, really? That's kind of cool. Oh no, I killed that guy. Killed them and Blorpo? Fuck. I think they're in my head. Sometimes I hear thoughts not my own. I think the Reds have done something to the intercom system, rigged it to somehow broadcast into our brains. What does it mean? Why is there a blue star under my bottle cap? Oh god, no! Are the Reds behind this? Supposed to be part of their mind control? They're making me see things now. Things that shouldn't be there. The star shouldn't be there. Why do I see a star? It won't go away. No matter how long I close my eyes, it won't go away. I want the star to go away. This poor man, driven to schizophrenia from a star as part of a promotional thing on a bottle cap. Oh god. Why do they have bottle caps if this vault has been sealed since before the war? Why do they have them? That is illegal. Hello? Hello? Fun fact? Fun fact me. South side slowly looking all around. I saw the Reds overseer walking around on our floor last night. Looked like he was searching for something, and as if he was mumbling to himself. I saw one of the guys in the mess hall pull a bottle cap off a sunset sarsaparilla and then run to his room. I knew he was hiding something, so I broke into his room, and when he was there, I saw the bottle cap. It had a blue star underneath it. I think he's been marked for something, but I can't figure out what. All I want is that I want that bottle cap. Dude. Even the insane schizos down in the vault want blue star bottle caps. I'm guessing Sunset Carcinogenic are the people that make Sunset Sarsaparilla. Oh. Now look this way. Oh, the sulfur caves. This area had to smell fucking foul. Are they not? I thought that was the whole thing they were doing. It was like a gimp. Where did that one go? Oh, there he is. He just disappeared. Oh, I get it. This is the side that I would have gone down if I took the red side, I'm guessing. Many past 11 when they walk down in the street. Voices! I can hear them through the vents. They sound like plotting. They sound like hate. The blues never sit with us. They treat us if we have a disease. Maybe we do. This whole vault is sick. Okay. Didn't ask. I will. I do need to go visit it. But I'll visit it when I've got the full blues. Which I think I'm close to having. We shall have a looky. 45! I'm 5 off. For a bullet barely ripped, and the flame was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his... Oh, it's the normal case, but they just made them extra yellow. Wow. Oh, fucking duped them. Biss cave! True. We're in peace. Peace. I lick the walls for health. Water heals me. Oh, bro. Them's kissings. We try to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his head. Oh. He's having performance issues. Quite embarrassing. Yum. Yum. Midichlorines? Oh god. We can't let Samuel Cook mine those. He'll become too strong. Midichlorines. Just do the... Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I can't do the quest because I don't have enough explosive skills. I'm gonna cry. Also, I think it's fucked up that it takes less explosive skill to destroy the entire place. Uh-oh. Why are there Night Stalkers here? Hello? I like how it takes You've got to be more skilled to blow up one rock than you do to blow up one rock and the entire vault. I feel like you'd have to have so much... Like you'd have to have a way higher knowledge of explosives to figure out where to detonate the cave to explode everything. Yeah, that's true. Although, that's not canon. That was a reload. We didn't use a weapon that wasn't... we didn't use a weapon that wasn't... melee. Such a lie is scandalous and illegal, and I never believed it happened ever. Bam! Bam! Bitters.
Do I behind this heartache may believe I found someone new?
Listen, I need to get some fucking health, please.
I'm very low, and that is a sin. I'm sure you're happy with another. Who tears a lie I cannot win? Why Britain?
Oh, we didn't go there. Hello? Yeah. Oh, that's the other thing. Oh, this doesn't sound good. Hello? Oh. Good. Get hit in the brain, loser. Can you imagine how embarrassing? Fuck off and die. Doom doom doom. The others keep telling me not to worry, but I feel it sometimes. I think there's something in here with us. I can always hear weird noises coming from above my rooms. I'd love it if they were all like schizophrenic and people thought they were schizophrenic, but it was just fire geckos crawling around. That's it. Serbet Sangrilla. You, like, right, it's funny when I'm talking about Sarsaparilla, but you're making me genuinely think, like, this is a real place. I'm being gaslit into believing that fucking Serbet Sangrilla HQ is a real place. Sure, give me the real stupid. Ooh. Scrubbed. Acrobat. Bothered. Well, I did say yeah, lay it on me, so... Canuts. In your own time, of course. Barghest? Ah.
I'm a genius.
Racismo! Don't do that! Well, for me to be racist would require me to do a full 180 of my current personality. Therefore, I think I would be racist against everyone because I would hate everyone. I already hate the French. That's just how it goes. That's part of being British. It's in my blood. Sir? Sir, are you okay? Sir? Oh yeah, we killed the, wait, really? That's really funny. I do love how, this morning we killed, the legendary Night Stalker because he clipped into a rock. They are very jankiest, I will agree. The legendary Night Stalker clipped into a rock, so we just killed him through that. And he didn't give me any more XP than I would for killing something like, I don't know, a Death Claw. You know, it's like, so tough. Just gave me fucking nothing. Wham, 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 wham I can't believe Fallout New Vegas ripped off Kenshi by its certain unarmed levels, allowing you to have new attacks that are more deadly. This is stupid. If I could fuck the queen, if she was still alive, and I was legally allowed to fuck her, yes. Because that would give me so much fucking clout, it would be insane. It wouldn't be, oh, hey, aren't you the autistic guy? It's just like, hey, aren't you the autistic guy that fucked the queen? Well, if she's dead, then no. No, probably not, no. Also, yeah, no, her name's fucking Cho Chang or something. And I remember a lot of people commented on it because it is literally... they literally said... a lot of people commented on it basically saying it sounds like they got like two vaguely Chinese sounding names and put them together. It's silly. After hearing... No, the actual... The name isn't racist. It is not racist. I'm merely stating the name of the character. Cho Chang from widely acclaimed author J.K. Rowling's Harry Potter. It is not my fault that it is possibly the most stereotypically racist Asian name that has ever been devised this side of the Mississippi. Bam! 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 Oh, no, don't worry, I'm not gonna, like, trust me. I know I have a habit of getting carried away, but getting carried away to a point where I'm, like, just flat on being racist on stream, I've got enough control to not get that far gone. Or at least I hope I do. That'd be really bad. The only, like as I said, the only racist slip up. I say racist slip up like I'm a racist having a slip up. The only racism slip up I've ever had on stream was the one time that, ooh. We cut off from the rest of the platoon. There's legionnaires all over the place. There's no chance we can get out here before they blow the town, so we're going to hold out against them as long as we can. If anyone gets this, I'd like to make sure that Private Jeffrey Hui and Corporal Marcus Christensen are both commended for their valor and sacrifice. We have upheld the ideals and honor of the new California Republic with distinction. Ranger Teresa Lutz out. Oh, this used to be a ranger thing. Beep, 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 beep. Right? I think my favorite thing to do with the goblin, like, video I've ever seen with the goblin bankers, period, is the video where there's a guy that just walks up to them, like, they're at, like, the IRL Gringotts. Dude just walks up to them, fucking slaps the fuck out of the head of the mannequin. It's so good, it makes such a good slap sound. Holy shit. Who is this? This is not a place. This is a place, too. I'm guessing these are the, crop sharers. Oh, they're getting killed by geckos. Looks like they ain't gonna be sharing crops much longer, am I right? No, like I said, the only time I've ever had, like, a racism slip up on stream... Oh god, I see the assassins. Just run away, ignore it. You know what, I'm gonna run over by the geckos. So they get geckoed instead. Alright, geckos are coming. And then I run up to them. Oh, they're not even gonna give an introduction. It's just rude. I don't have the health for this, but, you know. Fuck. Fuck. I don't like how more and more enemies are now using plasma grenades. That's upsetting. There's Deathclaws over by that caravan. Oh dear. But no, the whole thing with like the knee. Oh god, I see that. I feel like I'm one of those streamers where I won't have like a best of compilation. I'm gonna get a out of context. And that's going to be, like, my go-to video. Someone will make an out-of-context video for me. And it will be the most, like, cringe, autistic shit you've ever seen in your life. What is this? Hello? Why is there a stink hole? What's the deal with the stink hole? Is this down to the sulfur caves? No. No, it is. Actually, I didn't go up here. That's a good point. What's up in here? Everybody else, every... I did. Never mind. I believe. Alchemist is dead. 40 feet between them when they stop to make their play. The ranger is still talked about today. Seattle. Wow.
I'm almost there.
Was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Hey, remember when this originally was going, this is a thing to go find that ranger outpost to give them the updated codes, but then turned out to me trying to find that one Khan bitch that was out in Deathclaw land, which then turned into me going on a long expedition to help some convicts in a vault, which then turned into me going to the Sunset Sarsaparilla bottle factory. I remember when we used to have, like, you know, consistency and plan. I do know that it has official butt plug support. You sent it to me on the day and went, guess what? Guess what I'm doing? It's like, oh, okay.
That was great.
Man, what's over here in Stinky Poo Poo Land? There's a bunch of caravanios. Hello? I bet you do. I wouldn't put it past you. You got one for the whole family as well, yay. Now everyone can enjoy it. Hello there, radiation dog. Oh no, it's fiends. Bro, you died in 3 hits. Oh, this is the junkyard bitch and her dogs. I remember this. Bam, 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 bam. If she kept them better fed. Oh, did I? I think I might have done. I'm kind of like on. I'm in fiend territory. I think I missed the mark just a little bit, honestly. I take her fucking skull. Ha 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 ha. Sunlight and the smell of new born. Much happiness I found, and I wish that I could be back there today. Oh, is it? No, her head's fine. Oh. I'll reset and punch her in the stomach. Oh. It'll be fine. I completely forgot that the bounty's for them. Oh, isn't it? Don't talk about fighting pregnant women in the stomach on stream, it's fucked. It's so fucked. I'm gonna punch you in the legs. If I punch you in the head, it gets bad. Okay, cool. Yeah! Alright. Nice. Hello? Why did the dog head fly out of nowhere? Hello? Oh god. Is it? Okay, how? I feel like you're gonna say something very... I mean... What? Yeah, people have more than one limb. What? I'm confused. You've confused me. I feel like you're gonna say it's very not okay for stream. Honestly, I'm a bit worried. Uh-oh. I mean, mathematically, everyone has more than two brains. Then, if you're going off of that logic, so there would, if you're talking about it mathematically, there'd be more people that have two brains than ones just in general from, you know, like, birth defects, or people that have been born with two heads. They're still counted as the same person.
Oh, Pisiton!
Wow! It is full of radiation! Wow! There is nothing here, is there? I'm just going for a swim through the sludge. Just looting. Just searching. Seeing what's up. There's nothing here. Oh, there is stuff here. Weapon repair kit, police interrogation, fucking duct tape. Uh-oh. I don't know what's going on there. Oh, don't start this, Fluffy. I will say it again because I will forget and I'll just read it out brain deadly. I'll get in trouble again, stop. Okay. I'm not going to ask you for the source. I've come to know through our long blossoming friendship that if you put anything without the source, don't trust it. Just don't trust it. 50-50, it's complete garbage. Or you've heard it somewhere and you've forgotten what it actually is. Maybe. Do you like the sight of your own blood? I guess not. Imagine dying from getting punched in the feet. What did you just say?
Oh my good.
Bro, Fluffy, please save me. I'm afraid I'm about to say the N-word. Oh god. At any time an autistic man or woman is about to say the N-word, and a visage of Fluffy descends from the heavens. There's a ghostly apparition. No, my child. No N-word saying. It is very bad. Oh no, I found it. I found the Sunset Sarsaparilla trash. I've been lied to. How many do I have now? I think I have 45, isn't it? I mean, if there's 5 of them in here, that'd be good. Yeah. If I can find 5 in the factory, that'd be kind of fat poggies, I would have to say. Wait, really? I don't understand the whole thing of sissy hypnosis, because it's like, okay, but you could also just not be a fucking retard. Genuinely. Like, it's just saying, oh, yeah, you're the thing, aren't you? Yeah, you're gonna be the thing, aren't you? It's like the same thing as hitting them with the, yeah, you're a dirty little fucking, you dirty girl, you dirty slut kind of thing. It's like, what? That's just not how that works. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. Oh god, I have great trepidation in my heart, but I am also really interested to see what the funny sissy hypnosis relation thing is. Because that's just a word I never thought I would say aloud on stream, but here we are.
Pre-war book.
I gotta remember they're fucking worthless in this.
Oh shit.
You're a cum chungus, aren't you? Yeah? Little fucking cum chungus boy. Our performance in the East continues to improve thanks to the new Build Mass with SAS campaign. The Northeast continues to be a tough nut to crack, and continued slow growth is expected. Things are shaping up in the North and Midwest, as the leaders of those teams should be commended. As usual, performance in the Southwest is strong. Overall, this has been a banner year for Sunset Sarsaparilla, and you should all be proud of yourselves. Wow. Graph. Wham. She going to drink the spit and then she going to suck his cock. Hello. Oh my god. Holy shit. Where did he go? Holy fuck me. Oh wow. Step into the open and identify yourself. Oh, where'd he go? Oh no, I walked past Vestas. I know I did. I'm trying to see if I can find 5 sarsaparilla caps. Because if I can find... Oh, Mr. Janish is offline. If I can get 5 star caps in here, then I'll be grand. Because I'll be able to do the quest. Immediate. Secretive. Gymnasium. Fuck.
Like my Johnny. Like
gratitude.
Yes, true. Mac 10 fist through robot. Hello.
Water leak.
Just letting you know, the guys. Just letting you guys know, we've had reports of a possible small water leak in the upstairs meeting room. Long-term effects of water damage can be very, very expensive. Let's get this problem solved before it gets any worse. I wanted to personally congratulate you on the success with the automated janitorial system. In particular, number 135 has proven popular with the staff. I can't tell you how many complaints I used to hear about stray bottle caps getting into the machinery. We should have a meeting soon concerning your rest of staff. How's the day? It's warm. Every day. Hello?
I see my services are required once more. It's about time.
Okay. Why would you want to get reincarnated as a crab? Like, I know you have a thing for crabs, but don't most crabs die before they get to the water? Most crabs just get yoinked by random fucking birds, man. Follow a janitor? Okay. Excuse me, janitors. I'm having to deal with this. Well, yeah, no, but that's the issue, right? Because if you say, I want to reincarnate, I wish I could reincarnate as a crab, right? Then that's not you forever reincarnating as a crab. That just means that your next iteration of your reincarnation would be a crab. Therefore, saying that you wish to... Oh my god! I killed him so hard, I turned around. Therefore, if you were to say instead, I wish all of my reincarnations to be crab, then you will forever be crab. But if you wanted to get stronger with its reincarnation, yeah. Well, then not all. Well, then that's fine. Just say not all then. But ultimately...
Ooh. I got heartaches by the numbers. No, by the storm. Every day, love me, that's each day I love him more.
Well, yeah, but you wouldn't remember your crab lives. Because isn't the whole thing of reincarnation is that you're not supposed to remember your previous lives. Because if you did, you get very easily disproven by everyone around you who, you know, because it's not a thing. Your soul wouldn't get stronger. Your soul wouldn't make your physical body stronger. And on top of that, if you spent your last couple lives as a crab, your soul would be replaced with snip snip, food. Oh fuck, that's a seagull. Wait, what? Oh, that's true. Yeah, I've seen an isekai. I remember how life went. It reminds me of when I was doing the RP, and I think it was Nito from Slav server. Completely misinterpreted the whole, you know, you're found as a soul in the beginning, which is just for the character creation stuff, and then you pop down into the world. He just thought it was a straight up isekai and started playing it like an isekai. It's really embarrassing. It's really funny. You know, for a place that makes Sunset Sarsaparilla, there's an awful lot of not Sunset Sarsaparilla. Oh, did he? Why? I mean, he kind of just stopped replying to me after a bit as well. Like, he left the, RP. Not like he actually left, he just stopped doing it out of the blue one day. I was like, oh, okay, fair enough. Okay, thank God that you put that there. Because were you saying she thought nobody liked him? I had... just the biggest fucking brain break on what you just said. What? Hello? I just know him as Nito. Well, I know them as Nito, I guess. It's how I've always called them out. Yeah, that's fair enough. I will say it was a bit like, because when I asked her, like, what gender are you for, like, the RP, she did kind of go off on a bit of a, like, a gender tangent, and I was like, my guy, my boy, my dude, my fella, it's just you got a penis on there, like, that's all that matters. You can, like, if you want to do anything else, that's fine, but I gotta know what the base character stuff is to send you in. That's it. Look at the desk. The document. There's a document? The document is Sunset Sarsaparilla. Unless it's this one. New council gatherings in the meeting hall. I'm looking at the folder. Glaring at it. It says Sunset Sarsaparilla. Oh, is it? Where?
It doesn't appear to be the Brotherhood tag on it.
But yeah, no. It was one of those, like, I wasn't expecting it because, like, everyone else I've invited to play just go, I'm a man, I'm a woman. But, and then she said a whole bunch of stuff, and I was like, my guy, I understand. You can do this in RP, in character. I just need the base so I can get you in the world. Like, come on. Nice. Going under. I feel like you just love pissing off most people. You take great enjoyment in it. Right. Oh, there was a star cap. Apple. It's been here for years and yet it's still fresh. Right. Oh, I get you. Okay, that makes sense. That's kind of funny, actually. Past.
Yep, no, none of them genders in my country.
Oh, none? There shouldn't be any then.
Yeah, wait, what? Hold on. Hold on a second there, bugger. Uh-oh.
Exactly. What contest? So, the rumors of some sort of contest are quickly going out of control. We're getting flooded with calls and messages asking if it's true we're redeeming bottle caps for prizes. Do you want me to make an official statement denouncing this rumor? No, because you'll crash the economy in, like, 700 years. Kenneth, I do hope you've been impressed thus far by your recent purchase. Your company has been and continues to be a value customer. Contact me if you have any questions. Cool. What contest? Stanley, are you out of your mind? Have you seen the latest sale figures? We're up 300% since the rumor started, and you're just asking if I want you to make it stop? Please stop by my office so we can further discuss the issue. Marcus, I have a few ideas about how we can turn this whole contest situation into our advantage. I'm going to need you to work with the advertising guys on a very special project. A meeting request will be sent out soon. And by the way, how do you feel about Cowboys?
Cowboys?
Lucas, I couldn't be more happy with the performance of the new model. If its current performance is up to any measure, it promises to reinvent my company's entire distribution network. I'd also like to tentatively discuss purchasing a few more near the future. How soon do you expect more to be available?
All the stars shine down on my home now.
Now, considering my luck is maxed out, I feel like I should be able to get more blue caps from drinking gallons and gallons of sarsaparilla. What the fuck do you mean it needs a key? Bitch ass.
Is that found?
Oh. Oh, is it one every 60 bottles? Not fair enough. I'm guessing it's a one every 60 bottles thing. Ooh, very hard though.
The Texas and all.
bitch. Bum 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 bum. Oh really? That sucks. Server failure, problems of function. Oh, those are the ones I just killed. Yay. Why was this a very hard room? It just has a terminal telling me what robots fucking died and that's it. How's that a... Oh, I was gonna say, how's that an empty sunset? That's really well. There's literally nothing else in here. What? Why is this a very hard door? Hello? What the fuck? I also can't go anywhere else now that I'm down here. Ooh, what's in there? Ah, that's a reception. Where did the janitor go? I can't remember if we ended up looting him. I think we did. Ooh. Ah. Indeed.
Yes, I got heartaches by the number.
Yeah. I mean, it could have. Hold it right there. Bam! Go for the eyes. Oh, I did. Think in a garbage can. I wonder if the garbage can's in the very hard room. That makes sense. Or it's this one. It's this one. Holy shit, 500 cuts. Wow. Okay. How many do we have? We need four. We have 66 sunset sarsaparillas. Quick save. Let us see if the RNG gods are good to us this fair evening. We got one.
We got two?
Or? It didn't do all 66. This is upsetting. How many did we get? Oh, we got two! We need two more! Fuck! I gotta talk to Asbestos. Little fucking rat ass cowboy bitch. Where had they?
Howdy, partner.
Where had they, Festus? Pleased to meet you. Silly old advisory. Silly old advisory. Silly old advisory. Oh shit, really? I'm going.
Sunset Sasper.
So basically, if you drink enough to make you sick, you'll get sick. Wow. Who'd have guessed? I feel lucky. How do I play? Isn't this just Caravan? I don't know. I do not know. Buy a door if you want, buy gasoline. Although I'm a bit worried because I did scour through Camp Golf pretty thoroughly. Where's Camp Golf? Nowhere to find it. Looks like the weapon's been. Oh no, I didn't. Oh no, that's right. Is it in a tent? No, you said room. I'm guessing actual Camp Golf. Is there? I don't know what's going on. My country's burning to the ground, man. Country's just going to shit. I don't know. This is the anchoring room. Well, not the anchoring room, but it's the same one they use elsewhere. Why are you sat in front of this? It's broken. Dum-dum. It's me slapping the shit out of him. Being a dum-dum. Where's the Sassafras? Some Baskerillas. You know, considering there are lines of identical tents and you telling me, oh, you'll know what it is when you see it. It's like, oh, you're just going to make me go through like 16 different tents. I mean, alright, but... Okay. Well, I mean... Oh, okay. I mean, I would say restricting protesting's bad, but I would say for something like, you know, tying yourself to a machine or a road, it's just kind of bad. Because I get, yeah, you need to do extensive protesting sometimes. But you're just inconveniencing everyone. You're going to hurt yourself. Like, it just makes sense. Especially because it's not like Eastern Europe over here where there's people dying and lying down their laying down their lives for legitimate causes to free oppression. It's usually, they put too much meat in burgers. We want vegan burgers only now. I mean, yeah. I think that's why they were very careful in saying, oh, it's not banned. It's restricted. Poor. No. Lame. Imagine gaining NCR infamy because you looked in a computer that absolutely no one else saw you go into. Love that. Barney! Wow. It's pretty bad. Lucky 38 executive override. What? What did I just do? Hello? I don't know what just happened. Unspeakable. What I just did was unspeakable, as I know not of what I did. I like how that terminal lost me NCR karma, but that terminal just lost me karma. Fair enough. Designated suicide room? Oh god. I wonder if that's Mr. House. Wow. Also, I feel like doing the executive override might have just fucked some stuff up. Uh-oh. It'll be fine. Don't worry about it. It's cool. Doesn't the executive override just open up Mr. House's fucking chamber? Oh. No, it wouldn't. Why do I say that? Because it wouldn't be on Camp Golf on an easy level hackable terminal to do something like that. That'd be beyond ridiculous. Ridiculous. Her and the man in the pickles. follow me again. Squatch! The fuck is that? Oh, it's mute fruit. Fair enough. No, they didn't see me do it because I was completely hidden when I went behind it. I think most people would eat a gecko steak. Although, if I remember, I think lizard doesn't taste great, honestly. Oh, is this the one where the stars are by any chance? There appears to be a lot of sarsaparillas. Why is it stealing? But they're all the same to me. That's true. That's the equivalent of genociding 70 people, if I remember correctly. Hello, I'm Mortismo. What's up? Oh, I see. Thank you for the follow, Mysterious Stranger. Very epic and cool. Oh. Someone liked a little bit of doing a drug. God, they really like doing drugs. Jesus fucking Christ. How many goddamn drugs they do? I will take the fixer though, because fixer's actually kind of good. Oh, and the buff out. And the mentat. Survival skill can be really used in food. Yeah, but me and Fluffy were talking about that this morning. Chief Hanlon, how scandalous! In bed with another man! Who looks like he's enjoying himself way too much. Oh, God. We were having a discussion this morning, on the morning stream. And we were talking about how...
bad at the moment. Come see me when I'm on the balcony.
He's a bit occupied with his boy toy in bed. No, but I remember we were talking about how survival and all crafting that gives you food, health, and or drugs is completely useless and doesn't need to be in the game. We had a whole debate on it. Because ultimately, it adds a lot of fluff to the game. But if you were to remove it, it wouldn't take anything away from the game. You can still complete the game and do everything just as easy. It's just there as like an optional skill if you want to do something. Yeah, same way that... I don't know. Unarmed, right? I don't think most people use unarmed unless, you know, you're doing an unarmed build. And I can understand playing it on hardcore using food. I've never been in one situation where I've not been able to have food. Right? Just playing around. Even if it means that I have to eat raw meat, I've never been in a spot where I've not had food on me. And I think that's just because, you know, because why not? I don't know. I mean, the thing is in 3, can't you just craft food regardless? Like, you can just cook it.
Howdy, partner!
Star info!
Oh, select sunset sarsaparilla bottles will have special caps with blue stars on them. These caps are known as sunset sarsaparilla stars. Why are these stars there? And what do they mean? Rustle up enough, woman.
Okay, we'll do. That, but what I mean is that there's enough general junk food and everything in the game. Like, there's enough varieties of food by default, that even without having survival, without having the cooking campfire stuff, you can get through the game, no problem. Like, I think it's cool to be there from, like, a roleplay aspect. You know, if you want to do, like, a Trekkie cowboy, you know, ranger-style guy. But it's kind of like how, when we were playing Call of Chernobyl, and it's like, 90% of the shit in that is just fluff and extra things you can have.
Howdy, partner.
Yeah, but there's no point making the food actually good. I think the only real difference in hardcore between, you know, good food and bad food is bad food probably gives you less hunger. That's it. It's just a number, really.
Wahoo! His hat did a twist.
Did I do 50 caps for a story?
It was either water or Nuka-Cola. Now, the threat of legal action forces me to say that Nuka-Cola is a swell beverage. Sometimes people just wanted something different, you know? So one day, a man, a saloon owner in a small town, decided to make a new type of soft drink and asked his patrons what flavor they'd like it to be. After getting no help from them, a stranger at the end of the bar suggested the man make a sarsaparilla-flavored drink.
Sarsaparilla!
The stranger said he would happily share his family's recipe for the drink on one condition. The condition being that the stranger would be allowed to sample the bottle whenever he liked to ensure the recipe was being followed to the
land. Sarsaparilla.
The man happily agreed. Make him rich, and the stranger promised to meet him by sundown the next day. The next morning, the sheriff stopped by and reported that the stranger's body was found on the side of the town.
Uh-oh.
He'd been killed by bandits. The man, cursing his luck, closed the saloon early that day, just as the sun began to set. But after he'd locked the doors, he turned around to find an unfamiliar bottle on the bar with a note beneath it. The note was sealed with blue wax in the shape of a star. Sampling the bottle's contents and finding it singularly delicious, the man gave silent thanks to his mysterious benefactor, wherever he was. Being an honorable man, the saloon owner paid for the stranger's funeral, thinking it was the least he could do to repay him. The saloon owner went on to become rich selling the new drink, and to this day, some say the saloon owner ordered it done in honor of the stranger. Others say it's the stranger sampling the bottles like he promised. And that's the legend of the store. Hope you enjoyed it, and hope you
Wait, hold on. I failed it! Wait, hold on. Does that mean that there is a strange man breaking the seal and drinking my sarsaparilla? I'm starting a lawsuit. I'm gonna sue them. Is that it? Okay. I don't think we went here before, did we? Nope. Oh, we're on an adventure. Oh, food storage. See? Why do I need to make good food when I can just make normal food? I'll make it like everyone else does by grabbing it from the fridge. Duh. You're being cringe. Oh. Well, that's kind of... Oh.
Maybe watching the stars above us.
Then one day, a stranger walked into the saloon.
He's stuck. I said walk through the double doors for the attendant. There's nothing here. There's no attendant. Unless he means a different double doors. Maybe. Possibly. Why did it fail it? Oh. Let's do this. He'd make a deal with him. Yeah. I know. We just got a loop. Oh, it'd be the door near the boss's room that was locked with a key. I know which one this be. Not this side.
The man figured he'd been tricked.
This one. There we go. Oh boy, it's just a lot of bottle caps. I'm a deputy. They have no value. They have no value, but they also have no weight. And I ain't gonna let no one else be the Sunset Sarsaparilla deputy. That's only me. I didn't realize quite how many there would be, but now that I'm on this path, I must pick up all of them. I laid eyes on you. I knew my rain days were through. Even the ones glitching through the floor. Mama. I collected 50 caps. What did I get? Some deputy badges. Love it. Now I know. Dawn's eyes as blue as the sky is white. Ah, you thought you could escape from me, pesky badge. Never. Riding. This is for science. This is for science. I must pick them all up. I need to see how many. Sunset Sarsaparilla fast. Oh, it's this guy. Alan, move. You're on the... Move. Pew pew. Cool. I got a Steam achievement. I now have a sense of prize. You know what? Maybe the reward was the friends we made along the way. Girl, you'll be my cowboy. Ooh, paralyzing palm. Wow. Actually, wait, no. Isn't paralyzing palm bad for me? Because having love and hate is technically... Oh, fuck. I'll just... Oh, no! Ah, fuck the fucking deputy badges. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. I don't care. I don't care. I just want to be done. I want to leave. I want to go home. I just want to level and get my level. And I... Oh, I broke it. Fine. Fuck that. Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm going under when I'm that's just good to get. And so doggone low. Really good. I was gonna say. Of course you'd like Imperialist. It just fits your character. Hello? I will take one. Show that I am the only deputy. Oh my god. Imagine if you could walk into right, this is why this game's bad. Imagine getting the Sunset Sarsaparilla Deputy Badge. I will listen to this. Imagine getting this. And then, you go back to Prim, and you convince Deputy Sheriff Beagle that he ain't no sheriff at all. That'd be great.
I guess this is it. Not much air left now. Minutes, maybe. This is what I have to show for it. I guess the joke's on me. Probably shouldn't have killed all those people. Probably should have stayed at home and taken care of my mom. She always used to say people who
Right, I don't want a mod that makes it wearable. I want a mod that makes me able to overthrow small town businesses with my fake sheriffstry. You know, I'll say it once, I'll say it again. For a place that makes Sunset Sarsaparilla, there's not a whole lot of Sunset Sarsaparilla. All the empty. I think I got more sarsaparilla from the random truck that crashed at the bottom of the lake than I did in here. Because I only got like 50 bottles. Whereas the truck in the lake gave me like 60. It's nuts. Hello? Oh, it's beans. Okay. Hey, yeah, that's true. I mean, I wouldn't mind doing mod stuff. I think that could be fun. How do we even get the fuck up there, man? I think I've just got to go through Deathclaw territory, honestly. I wouldn't mind, like, making, like, a game or a mod based around the RP thing I do. Oh, that's true. But I feel like I would either do it, get really into it, and then give up. What's this gecko doing? Or I just wouldn't get it at all. Wait, really? That sounds horrible. I'll die. Plus, I'm not even sure what style of game I'd want to make it, because I think ideally doing it in 3D, like as a first person or like a third person thing, would be sick, but I know doing stuff in 3D is hard as fuck. So I could just do it as like a top-down, isometric-y kind of dealy. Oh. I'm not doing a lot of damage, for you see I'm punching them in the fucking knees. Oh, I'm crouched. That also probably doesn't help. Bitch. Wow! Oh, he jumped over me! Holy shit! You missed, moron! Bye. I punch him in the butthole. He dead. He died from anal perforation. Oh, that one's stuck. This is good. That one's stuck. I can lure them over and fuck them up. Oh god, there's so much more of them. I can fight the young ones, no problem. It's the fucking big boys. Me a bit worried. Come on, bitch. Bam! That's what I thought. Imagine you're just walking along one day and you see a man wearing odd armor in the mountains with spiked knuckles just fucking 1v1 in Deathclaw, and how utterly bizarre that would be. Uh-oh. I'm a bit worried that my health is going to be very low. Goddamn. No, they are. They're beating me up on the slope. I think they're allowed to do it. Man. 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 That's... Oh, God. Oh, no, that's right. I didn't go... I didn't go and get more healing. Fuck. Oh. I think they're very much able to follow me on the slope. They're just a bit stupid. There's Jet. Ooh, nice little tail. Nom, nom, nom. Nice. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. I feel like this might end very badly. Oh, no, it's okay. He's above me, so he missed. He missed! He missed! He missed! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! No! No! Bitch! Oh. If I fight them on the slope, I can get them when they're, like, coming down, so they miss their shit. Never mind. I'm gonna be real. I gotta say this. I hate that how in... I remember you said before, in Fallout 3, it's kind of nuts, because when you're in VATS, you have, like, a shit ton of damage reduction. It sucks how that in this, I have zero damage reduction, and it really fucks me. It really fucks me. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Nice. Why does quartz give me damage threshold? That's what I want to know. Oh yeah, because I remember you saying it's like a 90% damage. I remember you saying for Fallout 3 though, it's not a defense thing. You get like a flat out, what was it, like 90% damage reduction, just straight up, which is way better. Yeah, way better. I think that's another full size one up there, which I'm worried about. I can deal with the baby easy. He's just bub. Oh, he's stuck in the fucking ground. Oh, true. I am Rockman. Rockman. Numbers. Numbers by the storm. Every day you love me, that's each day I love you more. But the day lies are coming, that's the day my world ends. Bam. Oh. You're an 8 on a scale of 10. I mean, I get it, but I don't think I have the accent for it. Oh. I missed the first strike. Now he goes. Wow. 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 Well, yeah, but I feel like the crit chance being reduced for VATS in New Vegas kind of makes sense, because there are so many abilities that just give you bonus damage and crit chance. It's insane. Also, I think to do this quest, I do actually just have to be able to fight Deathclaws, because there is no way I can make it up that slope unless I had a stealth boy to get here. Unless there's a way to just run all the way around the side of the quarry and then slick up this way, but I don't know, man. Although, fuck me, I wish the quartz ended my eyes. They're bleeding. Oh, it's so white. Oh. Oh.
That's close enough. What do you want with the Great Khans?
Why are you Australian? What are you doing up here?
Awaiting a delivery, but it's a no-show. I'm guessing that the Death Claws and the Quarry have something to do with it.
Hashtag quartz. No, if I had guns, I'm not even kidding. I don't think I would have had a single problem killing anything in this game. My biggest enemy isn't even Deathclaws. My biggest enemy is fucking geckos. They are just the worst. What kind of delivery are you expecting?
Supplies to make chems. The NCR is the best source since they're hard to come by anywhere else. We don't really use the chems ourselves. Just sell them to anybody with the caps. If it ends up hitting the...
Seems like an odd place to pick up a delivery.
The Khans and the NCR don't get along. They prefer to shoot us on sight, even if we're not looking for a fight.
Is delivery legal?
I doubt the NCR thinks so.
I hope.
I know something of your reputation with my gang.
Okay. Who is Great Khan? Great Khan.
What do you want now?
Hello. Regis says she talked to you about speaking against the Great Khan's alliance with Sizer.
You can ask, but why would I do that? Carl told me all about the life in the Legion. He says I've got all the makings of a speculatory.
Did he also tell you that women aren't permitted to serve in the Legion?
What? No, he... What do you mean, aren't allowed to serve? Why would he lie about that?
Does he have green lips? Oh, probably, yeah. If the Great Khan joined the Legion, you'll be sold as a slave and offers his wife if you're lucky.
That lying little weasel. I almost fell for it, too. But...
I like how she's like, ah, oh, I know you're... I know... Wait, he's got the green lips. I would say... You have green lips. I can't see color at the moment. I am... On all levels, including visual, I am blind. Blip. Oh, my fucking eyes! I can see! Hello, Jack.
Why do you have to harsh my mellow?
I'm here to ask you to publicly oppose.
Huh? Look, man, me and Diane, we... Sure, Caesar's a drag, but as long as we've got each other...
But you won't have each other. The Legion will kill you and sell Diane into slavery as a prostitute.
Dude, wait, what? That's...
I like how... it just... Okay. Okay, bye.
Huh?
Hi, Diane.
Make it quick. I don't want to be seen with you.
That's rude.
Hey, it's not like I'm super attached to working with Caesar or anything.
Caesar isn't going to let you do drug runs. He's an ally more than he supports now. He hates crimes.
I haven't heard anything like that.
No, but I'll find something. How the fuck am I gonna find them? What? Huh? What? To be fair, I just like Chomps Lewis because his name's Chomps Lewis. It's fucking sick. Uh-oh. I tried to scroll out, but the game has attuned itself. Oh! We gotta go to the place that I completely eviscerated. Well, it's a good thing I didn't go down this road, because honestly, I do have a habit of just killing people on the crucifix. If I can't get them down, mercy killing.
Hello.
Oh, no, I know.
Please.
What are you doing up there? Smuggling drinks. Okay.
Thanks for getting me down from that crop.
They
did? Thanks. You've saved my life.
Why would I ask him for questions now? Man's going back home anyway.
Because I know our love can never be.
Anders told me what happened. We owe you one for rescuing him.
Take the recipe.
Here you go.
Turbo!
For so long, we're short-handed on... We've got an associate in the Crimson Caravan Trading Company.
Sure.
Great. Here's the package.
Mildly suspicious caravan. I see. Only mildly suspicious.
Hey, what's up? Oh.
Cool. Hey.
Did you make that delivery yet? Anders got back a little while.
Okay. Cool. Papa. Yeah. I remember that. I am confused as to why I'm vilified, but I'm not being shot on sight. I thought that's what vilification did in this game.
All four of my most trusted advisors have told. I've heard, but I want to leave a legacy of greatness when I die. My tribe deserves better than this, cowering in a canyon and living on scraps. Tell me then, if I don't join with Caesar's Legion, where will I find my tribe's lost glory?
His mouth is permanently open, and it's really not... really not done. Well, any idea where I might look to find such inspiration?
The followers of the Apocalypse keep many records of... Until you do find me something, though, know that I still plan...
Oh, fair enough. That makes sense, I guess.
If you're smart.
No, man. Dude, this is the part where they go full Viking, they find out about Valhalla, and then they just go jump into gunfire. It's all good. Oh, very quirky. Ooh! Actually, I need to go. Because I need to go north. I need to go north. If I can head north. There's the one other thing that I remember that's very cool and poggies. I gotta go do. Oh, yeah, no. I mean, that's kind of what I was guessing. If they're talking about books, you know, the Khans have a... Well, the Khans, they have a whole Mongol Viking vibe to them. Tiki Tonga. I like that. That's such a good name. I'd go to Tiki Tonga. Why are you just saying fuck Wyoming out of... What? Hello? Oh, hi.
You like that?
No. Who the fuck are the scorpions? Die. Well. One of your boys attacked me.
Now I'm gonna wipe out your whole clan. Come here, bitch. Fucking bitch ass. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam! Bam! I'm a swinging! I'm a killing! I'm a swinging! Bam! 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 Oh! Bam!
How'd that work? Hoi-yo! Anyway. Oh, really? Oh, that sucks. I do think, like, I kind of like the whole minor gangs they have throughout New Vegas. I do think it sucks that nothing's really done with them. Like, they're just...
Thought hiding would save you?
It's just New Vegas's way. Oh, okay. Bat! 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 I feel like it's just New Vegas's way of saying, look, we got over the problem of there's too many raiders. Look, these are all raiders, but they have different names. Ooh, wee, 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 wee. Yeah. I think it would be cool. Like, say if, I don't know, if you're playing, like, a bad character, if you're going for one of the Negi Karma runs, you could, like, talk to some of them and convince them. You know, to, like, join your side. I mean, yeah, that's true. But you could, like, convince some of them to join your side, at least, or do some nefarious acts on your part. That'd be cool. Mission for the Scorpions. At some point, the development of Yvette would have been a source of optional, unmarked quests to aid the Scorpions gang in obtaining a steady supply of ammunition from the NCR quartermaster at the Camp McCarran. Quest never fully implemented, but some of the resources remain, particularly in their title. Oh, fair enough. You don't like New Vegas music? Why? Are you one of those people that it's like, if it's country or rap, I hate it. Oh, no, I get you. I'm of a similar thing. It makes sense. That's why I keep singing badly on stream. Because it's so ingrained in my brain that I'll just accidentally just start railing off. Yeah. I think the only thing that kind of redeems a lot of rap for me is a lot of it has funk. It got that funk to it. So, like, I like a lot of older rap. Well, I say a lot of older rap. I like a few songs that are older rap songs because they've got a real beat. They've got a real thumpy dumpy. Ba-da-boom. What do you mean in other languages you don't understand? Have you heard the mumble rap community? That's all in languages you know but still can't understand. Hey, fuck my bitch, I'm messy. Hey, fuck it up, I'm Uh-oh. That's all good. I have never listened to Death Grips. I have heard that they are very good. I've never listened to them. That's all I really have to say on that. Just never listen to it. I mean, you can if you want. You got mail. I think it's mainly... I don't know why I've never listened to them, actually. I think it's because, like, my brain kind of passed them off as the whole... Oh. I got pranked! I'm so pranked! Fuck off. Die horribly. Hey, you pranked me? No. Bye. Bam! 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 Oh, really? Oh, I did like it. You know what? You know what? Out of all the mail trap boxes in this game, that being the only one, I think that one's my favorite, if I'm honest. But no, I think the reason why I ended up writing off Death Grips and not listening to it is because I want to say it's part of the thing where it's like screamy rap, or it's like metal rap or something. I don't know. I kind of pass it off as one of those genres. And I'm not really someone who has ever, like, denoted... Oh, no, I'm not saying it's not bad. I'm not saying it's not good. I'm explaining why I never really gave it much thought. Plus, I'm not really someone that's ever derived much from lyrics when it comes to songs as well. Which I think is another reason why, like, I don't really give a, like, half a shit about a lot of rap songs. Or, like, a lot of sad songs. Because a lot of them about, you know... emotions and processing stuff, and oh my god, this singer's saying exactly how I feel, and it's like, haha, I am autism, I have no emotion, I am a husk. Who the fuck is rapping me? I hear a rap. Oh, wow. Wait, really? That's really funny. Well, yeah, I think it's because what I've kind of like learned about Fluffy over time is he'll find a game, he'll like it, and then he'll gain an ungodly level of encyclopedic knowledge that no one else really knows about or would care. But it's deeply appreciated. I think it's kind of cool. Wide open. Fight me, Kaziador. I will die soon. And you shall kill me. Bam! Fuck off, bitch. Bam! Oh god, I forgot the Kazador poison is gonna fucking destroy me. Well, this is embarrassing. Like, I mean, yeah, that's true. It doesn't help at all with the memory loss, that's for sure. I've re-addicted myself to chat. What's that house up there? I'm gonna go explore it. Did I pick up anything? I did. I have one anti-venom. Yeah. He's a good boy. We do love our Fluffer. I feel like I shouldn't say our Fluffer. I feel like Fluffer's a... some kind of slur. Bro, I will eat every flower in my inventory. He is fine. Plus, I'm out in God's country, you know. I'm gonna find more. Also, if you don't want me eating Brock flowers, tell the case of doors to fuck off with their fucking poison that lasts for 3 hours. That's too much damage and destroys my eardrums. I'm gonna get fucking tinnitus from poison tick effect. I know, that's why I'm saying. No. The fluffer is a role in pornography, which is why I'm like, maybe I should call him the fluffer. Yeah, the fluffer goes in and he fluffs up all the pillows before they get, you know, gratuitously fucked on. Slav doesn't watch porn. He goes out and gets pussy like a real man. Like, he loses. I do love when porn was becoming more widespread, there was a mentality that if you watched porn, you're actually a bitch. Like a disgusting little bitch boy. What's this? Follower's safe house. Oh yeah, that's right. Everything has a safe house. Oh, okay. Damn. Tell them to hit me up. Although I feel like when you say nudes, it's usually just a lot of people sending you femboy hentai. Honestly. Wait, really? Oh yeah, because I mean, I know the fluff is like the setup. Hello. Cool. Oh fuck. One of them had a 7.271. Exactly. So I feel like it doesn't count as much.
Stars of the midnight rainbow.
Is it you? Who has the big gun that hurts a lot? It's not you.
It's you.
Oh, fuck off. Why am I becoming addicted to everything in 4 seconds, man? Oh, what's this? A buff out? I've never had this before. Glock. Guess I'm addicted! Whoops! I fuck off! Bitch ass.
Stars of the Midnight Ranger.
The Kaiser is
Bro, he dodged. Oh, I can cross. Let's cross him. Man. Oh. Honestly, I thought it'd be like a cross punch with both hands. Where you kind of like, wham, like a scissor chap him. Oh, wait, really? Oh shit, well, it's a good thing I've been picking up a lot of fixer then. That's kind of nuts. Why is this guy taking no damage? He's just a normal legionary! Fuck off! You bitch! Stop shooting me! Stop shooting me! Cease! Cease! Bitch ass! What was he using? Oh, he was using a fucking carbine. I was why is he doing so much damage with a rifle? It's insane. Wow, 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 wow. My way to none.
I mean, at least they're good enough to give me enough stuff to, you know, heal a little bit, I guess.
Oh, okay. Fuck off. Poison lasts way too long in this, man. Straight up.
Stars of the midnight ray.
F2. Okay. Brooks Tumbleweed Ranch. Why am I crying? Stop.
I need your supplies.
Don't tell us the poor meth. Fuck's sake.
I'm gonna get banned again.
They all turned into tumbleweeds. I get it. I get it. They all turned into tumbleweeds. That's funny. That's actually kind of good. Oh? Is he a meth man? I could just need to go for some meth right now. Yeah. Well, I think from what Arapsha was saying, he didn't like it because apparently your president's a NATO person. or something. So I think it's more of the fact that he's a member of NATO. Two stirrups side by side. Oh. That's probably why. I don't know why, but he did say, I think Harappy do be a big Russia man. I like how that's just a crashed model from the 3 and they just reused it. They didn't even fix it. Stupid. Ready? Farewell, Alien. Z how? What do you mean by Z? Z is in Zen, or I don't know. No, that's right. I remember. He was telling us that story on stream. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. I remember him telling us the story on stream about how he stopped that cult and just found like a bunch of people like locked up in a cellar, and it was really fucked. Yodley. Right, I might as well run along here and get the Northern Passage. Just so we can get it done. No. It was. I can't remember it fully. It was a while ago. I think it is on a VOD. One of the old guy. Yeah. I think I do have the, like, well, not the story, but I think I do have the conversation somewhere on the VOD. So, makes sense, but... Eh. I'm going under when you're ready to do. No, it was on stream. Don't... coming from the man who has zero memory, I don't want to be second guessed. It happened on stream. It was a conversation we had on stream. Oh god, I'm trying to think what it was. I think it might have been on Kenshi. Because I remember reading it, because I was reading it aloud for stream. Pull out post-nuclear booklet. It's really good. But no, I can't... bit of an issue there. Banana yuka. Okay, that's good. Now I don't need to bother with this. I'm down so doggone low. I can't remember what we were streaming at the time though, that's the issue. It was a recent one. I know it was semi-recent, but I'm not sure if I actually managed to get the VOD uploaded. Because it might have been like one of the Kenshi ones. Which sucks, because I did find some of the Kenshi stuff on my hard drive, because it was back when I was recording and streaming, but I stopped doing that for a while, because for some games, especially things like Kenshi that use up a lot of like memory, well, not that it does, it can use up a lot of memory, it's pretty bad. So it makes the stream get a bit laggy, which is a bit oosh. No, I managed to find like the first time I streamed Kenshi before I played anything, and it was literally just the stream of me going outside mining copper for like an hour and a half and dying every single fucking time. Because it's bullshit. I'm going under. Under with you. I mean, I think he feels different to you. For me, he seemed... I mean, I'd say for me, he just seemed a bit more engaging with stream. Because usually he just kind of lurks, says one or two cum jokes, talks about toes, and then leaves. But he seemed very amped. I don't know. It's, regardless of if Z feels different or not, I mean, he's been gone for a while. Of course he's going to feel different coming back. But it was just nice to see him and hear from him and make sure he's all good and whatnot. Because like you said, with him being a big policeman, you know, last thing you want to... I feel like if you know someone who's... police, regardless of where they're from, you know, it's always good to hear from them again, because things can go wrong very easily, very quickly. Did he? No. Well, I mean, like Slav said, it's probably just part of the whole, because he's a policeman, he kind of has to be. Do some business with the big iron on his hip. Yeah. I mean, like I said, considering everything that's going on over there, it does kind of make sense. Plus, he did say that it wasn't like he's going to have personal beef with you. It's just he had beef with the whole, the president, your thing there. So it makes sense. And that's a lot of mines. Do you fucking mind, asshole? Oh, I'll lead him around the corner. When he doesn't expect it, BAM! Yeah. He was more just ripping on your current elect. Oh, there was a gun there. Whoops. Anyway. Effective immediately, the following company policies are in place. All cameras are forbidden in the office areas and on the factory floor. No more than 3 employees are permitted in break rooms at any time. In accordance with the wishes of management, all bathrooms have been sealed off and walled over. Employees are requested to attend to all waste disposal needs before or after workout. Jesus Christ. You have any questions about these email human resources? Yeah, what? What the jumping monkey fuck? Are you out of your mind? You don't think they aren't monitoring your emails? Don't send that sedacious shit my way. Hello everyone, Mr. H has requested Mr. House. House and House Tools. Got it. Hello everybody. Mr. H has requested the following rules be added to the H&H Tools employees policies. Please note that all rules are effective immediately. Employees will conduct spoken language business in English. Yes, this includes dealing with international clients. Rooftop access is strictly prohibited. All employees must submit to a random DNA screening to isolate the traitor gene. That's kind of shit. Mr. H has asked me to pass on the details of our new security systems. This is very important, so please read confirm. Automated heavy turrets have been installed in both cubicle areas, the central catwalk, and outside Mr. H's office. You must have your ID pass on you at all times, or the turrets will open fire, and we certainly don't want that, do we? Smiley face. Remember, no sudden movements until you hear the click. That means the turret has registered your ID signature and you're safe to pass. Employees must submit at least one of the following on the first payday of each month. 1 vial of blood, 20 nail clippings, toenail or fingernail is fine, but not a mix of both, 1 lock of hair or 5 square centimeter skin sample. These samples will be retained for monitoring purposes. Any employee seen to be cohabitating, colluding, or cogitating with any of the following groups will be terminated immediately. Foreigners, masons, carpenters, tragic players, illegal aliens, extraterrestrials, or the Flemish. If you see Mr. H in the halls, do not make eye contact. Making eye contact with Mr. H will be seen as an attempt to steal his thought energy and will be grounds for immediate dismissal. Yes, even as Mr. H is wearing his special hat. Thank you all for your patience with our little reorganization. Now get out there and make the best gosh darn tools in the West, Cindy Lucred. I got a feeling that they're trying to do a, what's his face? Cave Johnson with Mr. H. I feel like this is very Cave Johnson-y. Not the Flemish. Whoa! That was an actual turret. Oh, fuck, that's a turret. Bam! Oh, where did it go? Oh, it disappeared! Oh, where did it go? Oh, hello. Bam! Where did it go? I do believe these are just these ones, right? Yeah, okay. Jenny, what the hell is up with all these guys? They've been coming after our market share like they've got something to prove. No strike, that it. That this feels personal. Did Mr. H run over Robco's dog or something? Alan. P.S. My wife's out of town for the weekend. Why didn't you come over work after Friday? Bring the accordion in the riding crop, winky biz. I mean, Flamboy makes sense. Oh. Uh-oh. I mean, yeah, that doesn't sound great. Dob, have you seen these new HR rules? What the hell's going on here? I swear if this place didn't have great benefits, I'd be out of here. Hey, sexy. I just fed Alan a line about having to play the Loch Ness Monster in a play this weekend, so I'm free Friday night. Want me to bring the stovepipe and souvenir moon rocks? Kiss. Oh. Jenny said your brother might know something about these Robco guys kicking her ass on the trailer floor. Heard anything? P.S. The wife's away. So again, why don't you bring over the rubber sheets and the souvenir elephant foot trash can and remind me what a... Bro, what the fuck is up? Why is fucking Jenny a whore? I'm so confused. What? She's piping everyone. Okay. Oh. Man, if this trap went off, that would have really hurt. Never mind, it fucking hurt me anyway by walking through it. Go away. You suck, you have a robot. You have man voice, that's bad. That's what I thought, bitch. I use this. Ooh. It's worse than I feared. Henderson sent out a 10-point memo outlining the benefits of mechanization and automation. As if I wouldn't know, he's been plotting my half-brother the entire time. I knew he was a weasel-dick traitor from the moment I laid eyes on him. Only one thing to do, only one thing, and the company, my father's legacy, is safe forever. Cindy Lou will bring him to me, and then I'll make an example. The bastard will learn why you don't cross the house. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's nuts. Yeah. Bitch! Yeah, it's the, oh god, I can't remember what it was, but it was the mix of the concrete, graphene, graphite radiation, like a bunch of stuff from the internal of the reactor that leaked through into the floor. It created its own unique, I do remember it did create its own unique, element. I think it's literally like cementium or chernobylum or something. Either way, ended up making its own. Do you mind? Ended up making its own like unique element. Corium. That's it. Corium. There's only been found. It's like a man-made thing. It's the only thing that's been. Why am I getting? I'm getting so much like Mr. House things without realizing. Following. But no, corium's like a unique thing that's only ever been man-made, and apparently it's like dope as fuck and super deadly. As the years roll on, I find myself missing father's advice more and more. I wonder if he would be proud of the decisions I've made, but no. Such a second-guessing does me no good. I won't be weighed down by the past, and I won't waste energy on ancient family history, especially when that history isn't really family at all. I'm beginning to mistrust Henderson. Oh, it's House and Henderson. I think he's conspiring with my bastard half-brother to seize the company. I built this company, dammit. I won't be ousted by some Johnny-come-lately fancy college man with his robots and his degrees. I've asked Cindy Lou to keep an eye on him and monitor his email. So it's House and Henderson, and Mr. House is the brother of the House from H&H Tools. Got it. They've all turned against us, haven't they? Cindy Lou is right. I have no choice. May God forgive me for what I've done. All my employees, all those people I thought loyal friends. Pardon me? Was I wrong? Am I crazy? I scattered this journal across the terminals in the office just in case. They won't take me without a fight. As soon as I finish this entry, I'm activating the security systems. If you're reading this and you're an American, God bless the USA! If you're reading this and you're my brother, see you in hell! From Alexander House. Executive. Oh, the executive override is just to gain entrance to the Lucky 38, isn't it? I keep forgetting. I forgot. Stay out, you red menace! Cindy Lou can no longer say. Oh, God. Oh, really? Well, that's good, because I've been activating all of them and nothing's been happening, so yeah, thank fuck for that. Jesus. Oh. Oh, no, I picked up the scrap metal. Nevertheless, for someone with verbal dyslexia, that is the most horrible thing that could have made me read.
Holy shit.
No more haircuts, no more trims. They can steal your thought energy with their eyes. I have a special hat that stops them, though. Special hat and special shotgun. Father, why have you stopped talking to me? You always loved him best, didn't you? Uh-oh. Man's got stinky brain. Oh, really? Oh, that's cool. Beat me, Alan. I tried to check their SEC filing information, but the whole company's like a maze. I can't even tell who's in charge. I emailed Dobson about it. His brother's a private investigator who's done a lot of corporate stuff. Maybe he'll have an answer. P.S. Sorry, babe. I can't this weekend. Okay. Wait till that one. It's about Jenny being a whore.
What's to say? Business, no one dare to make a slip. Ranger there among them.
I should activate that. That's bullshit. Big iron on his head. Where's his special hat? I feel like I should be able to get Alexander's special hat. Where is it? In here. Wait, what were you going to ask? Unless it's something horrendously racist again. What are you going to ask? I want his special hat and his special shotgun. But I can have neither. I mean, I'm guessing this is probably his special shotgun. But where's his special hat? I've been denied a hat. This is the saddest day of my life. I should probably hung. Maybe. I don't know. If it was good money, sure, I guess. I don't mind. I mean, I have stated before, if I had like a dynamite body and maybe like 6 more inches on my cock, I'd do like OnlyFans, dead ass. It's just free, man. Easy peasy. But I'm also not, we don't need to hear about your penile size on stream, please. That's for the DMs later. But no. No, because the thing is like, I am not someone that's beholden by, you know, vanity. I'm kind of cool like that. But no, I'm not really someone who cares too much about looks. But because of that, I can also be very objective about how I look. And I know that at best, I may be a 4 or a 5 at a push. Oh, hello. Relax.
And I only ask, because that's the law of the land. Maybe one day, stranger, when you see...
Bye. I mean, yeah, that's true. But no, like, I can look at myself objectively, and I know that in the current, like, Western culture and whatnot that I'm in, I am of average slash slightly less average attractiveness, right? And that's it. That's all I know. Card guys. He has a card. Do I have to kill him? I'll do it. But no, I know I'm not like the best looking guy. That's fine. I also know... Oh, he's got nothing on him. Fair enough. I also know that, you know, the whole... beauty's subjective. Blah, 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 blah.
Can I help you with something, stranger? We've been here for a few years. Life's harsh, but still.
Okay, bye. No, I know beauty's subjective. It's in the eye of the beholder. But I'm talking about from a general standpoint across whatever society you're in. There will be things that people will find more attractive and things that people find less attractive. Like, it's very interesting to see that in like current society. Like Western society, things like bigger eyes and bigger lips are more like, you know, ideal, right? But I know that like a couple hundred years ago, things like having a larger nose, like having just a big nose, was like an ideal feature that people appreciated more. Oh, he's a three of spades. Oh, fair enough. No. There's something that's desired. As I said, it ultimately... Why did this want me to go in here? Ultimately, beauty is subjective. Yes. But beauty is also dependent on culture and where you come from. Right? So, like, matter of fact, there are a large number of people from, like, Europe or Asia who do not find people of color... Like, you know, any, like, black people or, you know, people like that, attractive in the slightest. Not because they're deep, closeted racists. No. It's mainly because they have things that aren't really in their culture, things that they would typically find to be an attractive quality. So, it makes sense. Oh, does he? That's fine. Oh, yeah. But the thing is that it's not inherently racist to say such a thing. For the most part, it's just because that's not something that's big in your culture. So, of course, you're not going to find them as attractive. And that's perfectly and utterly fine. Oh. Exactly. Most, believe it or not, most white people like white people.
This man's prices are steep, but I hear he's worth it.
This gentleman and I were just settling on a price. You'll have to hire one of the others this time around.
Okay, don't care, didn't ask. Hello, Gennaro. Grub.
I got you.
What are you serving?
Typically, I find it goes down.
No, tell me where you get your food from.
I have my little helpers out and about. You may have seen them around somewhere in your...
Sure.
You won't...
Oh, there's no mystery meat. Man, at least be cool and sell human meat, fucking loser. But the main reason why, you know, a lot of, like, especially, say we're talking about Europe, right? The reason why a lot of Europeans tend to find other, you know, white Europeans attractive boils down to the fact that they're the only people you've grown up with. So they're the only people that you can merit as to whether or not this is an attractive person, which makes sense.
Ooh. Howdy.
It's like if you only grew up around guys... Right? If you only grew up around white guys, then you probably have a good idea of what white guys look good and bad, but you'd have indifference. You'd have no opinion on, you know, black guys or Asian guys because they aren't people you grew up with, so you'd never really bother to give them a look or go for facial features. Kind of Mick and Rouse. Who are you?
I've been around a while. Currently working for the Followers as a gun for hire. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug, the one researcher I liked who I could chat up about liquor got transferred. I joined up looking for a decent paying job.
Isn't she a dominatrix, if I remember?
The filthy drunkies and...
You send her over to like one of the fucking sex clubs.
Human behavior, physical and mental.
Oh shit, I guess I gotta go to Mick and Rouse then. Sounds like you're a bit of a dom, Beatrix.
Who doesn't enjoy a little squeal every once in a
while? Got any advice?
The only thing I...
Any advice?
Time you...
Nope. I wanted to go. Leave me be. Bye. I need to give my thing to a doodad. Hello, Julie Farkas. Inspire the Great Khans.
The Great Khans. Oh, you mean those raiders that used to clash with the Vegas tribes? Yes, some years back we taught them reading. I was never much involved in the cultural side of that project, but Ezekiel was.
I wonder why. His name's fucking Ezekiel. Are you kidding me?
He rarely stops in here these days.
Fucking Ezekiel.
Was
you need medical supplies?
Rates of injury and illness in Freeside are very.
What do you need?
Medex, Radaway, and Fixer are Freeside essentials. I can't pay. So far, the Crimson Caravan won't.
Got yourself a deal.
Just come. You might ask around at Mick and Ralph's, or go see.
What? Okie dokie. Bye. Oh, do I have to, though? Oh, shit, it's the Weathers!
Thank you. We never would have escaped.
I can't
your help.
Ever thank you enough
thank
for saving me.
Thank you so
me
much for freeing me.
We're free now.
Wait, they're a bunch of bumfuck, like, peasant boys. And then you're telling me that I can't run across the Majave without getting gunned down by Caesar's Legion, hoarded by geckos, fisted by deathclaws. But these four people wearing fuck all can run all the way from Cotton Cove all the way up the map to here. What the fuck? That is bullshit. Bullshit. I do not believe. I need to go to Mick and Ralph's because they apparently have good unarmed weapon first. Oh, fair enough. I guess that does make a bit more sense. I also need to find the little shit. Come to Mick and Ralph's.
Come to Mick and Ralph's. Stop by Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs, sir.
Hello, local.
Hey.
Hi. Where's the big rats? I remember walking in here the first time, there's big rats. There's a bunch of kids and you kill it and they're like, wow, thanks, mister, I can eat for a week. What do you want? Why are you blue? Can I help you? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fucking crush you in the jaw. Bam! Oh no! I didn't mean to do it that hard, I'm so sorry! Well, no, I'm not going to talk to Arcade. I don't want to do, I'm not wanting to do New Vegas stuff yet. I don't want to do stuff on the strip just yet. I need to explore, like, the rest of the map. To the sun. Hum, 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 hum!
Reach for the sky.
Give me that gun!
Sorry.
Give me!
This is the best. Well, if you. I don't really like.
I'll just buy the gun, fuck it. I don't care.
I bet me and Stacy can get some.
I honestly don't care about it. Woman! Damn right you're fleeing. He doesn't even have a gun anymore, you're stupid. Oh, the mix at the top. I was gonna say. Mick and Ralph's.
That's true.
No, I know where Arcade is. I know what I just got! These are things I remember. That's why I'm not talking to Arcade. From what I remember, Arcade and is it Veronica? Are the two companions everyone likes and you get every time. What do you have in socks? Take a guard on his head. It's worth half a cap. I got scammed by a child. Oh, that's right, I can't sell that. I'm not allowed to. I got told off last time. I would always approve of my Johnny. Oh, whoops. That's okay.
Thanks.
Get Raoul. Oh yeah, he's the repair guy up in, the mutant radio station. I remember.
We don't have the stills and equipment to supply the amount of meds there. You could check with other wasteland merchants, but...
Got a bunch of stills and a seemingly endless...
Do you offer any other services?
I only offer services if the king...
Who's the king?
If you haven't heard... The king...
Alright. Oh, there's Mick.
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. For general support.
Okay. What kind of does he have to say? He has 91 fucking things. Embrace the Mantis King. Oh, is that a Blade of Gauntlet thing? Yeah, that's true. There is no point me getting this, I'm guessing. I'm guessing this is, it's like a cool thing, it's a unique weapon, but it's just different. I mean, if they didn't have different heights, I'd be worried. It's a Nuka-Cola sign. Okay, I like that. That's good.
There was never a man like my Johnny.
Ah, fuck it. Who cares? Oh, really? Oh, I'm guessing because it's just a higher damage version of the Blade Gauntlet. The question is it better than Love and Hate? I think this is what we need to base things off of. With what I currently have, is this weapon better than Love and Hate? If it is, then we can work towards it. If not, no point. There's no point me spending 12k on a weapon that I'm not going to use or it gets outclassed in like 2 seconds. Oh shit! Abba dabba oo! Where's the... Love can never be. It's a sin. Bloodborne. Funny name. It's a sin, darling, how I love you. So much in love, and yet so far apart. Now how after asking about the melee weapon, I can literally sense Fluffy typing on the wiki. Is this actually the best one? And yet so far more. It's a sin I behind this heartache. Can't believe that I found someone new. I don't miss you. No, I'm still in love with you. What the fuck is this thing making me go? Die, bitch ass. Oh, is this one of those you need to be on the other side of the rock? How am I meant to get there? Oh, I see. There's a sneaky little cave bit. Nope. Not a sneaky little cave bit. I don't see it at all. I'm retarded. I'm blind. Help. Help. Oh, no way. Oh, it is a sneaky bit. Oh, I'm a genius. I figured it all out on my own without any help. Oh, it's another supply here. So in other words, it doesn't really matter. You just hit things better with it, so it's fine. Hello.
Who are you? How did you find this place?
Are you the one that's been raiding the refugee camp at Bitter Springs?
Refugee camp? Is that what they're calling it? Good old NCR. They can whitewash anything. Let me tell you something. That refugee camp, it's built on the blood and tears of my people.
What happened to your people?
We were the Flails of God, the Scourge of the Mojave, the best warriors and raiders in the wasteland, until the NCR tracked us back to Bitter Springs. The main force hit the canyon by surprise. While our warriors tried to hold them off, we sent our women, our children, our old, through the Red Pass. NCR's first recon battalion was waiting for them on Coyote Tail Ridge, no con.
So you've been hiding in these mountains ever since? Why? Why am I asking why? He's been getting revenge.
For revenge.
I don't know what. Why did I ask?
An atrocity that they tried to bury and forget. I'm going to remind them. Keep deluding yourself.
I promised Captain Giles I would stop the attack on Bitter Springs.
Then you'll have to kill me.
Let's not be hasty.
Why should I let you leave? You could...
I give you my word. I won't tell you where they are. I want to resolve this peacefully. That's the only time in this whole fucking game that I've passed a skill check, and I've never... The Blorpo is shaking right now. Oh, Blorpo mouth talk good. Oh, like, he's fucking losing his mind. Holy shit. Blorpo not have to solve thing with fist? Sad. What are the supply caches for? Like, just in general, because I have been picking up non-stop Great Khan supply caches. I don't know how many of them are useful. Yeah. Same to me. Ah, I see. Makes sense. Oh! Fuck. I don't know if I walked on that, how embarrassing that would be. Oof. That's fine, because then we can go to... Oh, God, it's doing the thing again. Bitter Spring. Uh-oh. That's okay, it's fixed. What we need at the moment is we need to find decent armor that's repairable and doesn't cost me several thousand fucking caps, because that's a good idea. I mean, like you said, actually, I think maybe just buying the Mark II reinforced armor might be better. I'm not really too worried, I just want the strong stuff. When I get power armor, I'll just wear power armor and nothing else, so it's fine.
You're back.
These supplies are radiated, but if we filter them with Radex, they'll be safe.
We do have some spare Radex.
I found your attacker. There's a Great Khan hiding out in the mountains. I need your men there.
I appreciate the information, but I really wasn't.
Fair enough.
Where did you get this? You know what?
Hey, help. Oh, you're heading off to bed. No night, friend. I was gonna stop streaming now anyway, because it's 10 o'clock. Unfortunately, because I did start the stream a bit late, the stream's ending a little bit early, and I would like to go for 4 hours. But when I took my break earlier, I kind of forgot to make myself lunch. So I'm currently running off of a glass of water and a pot of jelly. Yeah, that's true. I mean, like I said, I'll probably just end up getting a... whatchamacallit? Power armor, anyway. I mean, the thing is, like, the combat armor isn't bad, it's just there's not a lot around of it to go. But, yeah. Anyway, this is a good image to end stream on. So, thank you for watching, if you're still watching. Follow if you haven't. Join Discord. We've managed to upload a whole bunch of... the VODs up to the VOD channel now, which I've actually linked on the on my Twitch, because apparently it wasn't linked before, so that's great. Love that. But yeah, okay. I'll be streaming next on Tuesday, because tomorrow's Sunday, so I'm not going to be around. I'll take a break on Monday. So I'll see you all next week. Buh-bye.